Oh, my music.
Oh, goodness. I am so, so sorry, VOD watcher. I always start off with music. What am I doing here? Where's my play? Is this? Oh, my goodness. I am so sorry. I am a wreck today. I am so, so sorry. Here we go. Much better. Hello, VOD watcher. How are you? How are you? What is up? Ooh. Yo, I ate for the first time before stream, and I feel so good. What the heck? Like, my energy... Oh, I feel so fucking good. What the hell? I need to eat more before I start streaming. This feels great. Whoops. Oren! Hello, hello. What is up, Oren? Yo, Servo Cat, good to see you again. Hello, hello. Yo, Orange. Hi, Dad. Hello, my son. How are you doing? How you doing, Orange? How you guys doing? Sorry, just starting up right now. Give me a second, guys. I got some shit to organize. You guys might be wondering what this is, and I will explain in a bit, but you probably know just by the title itself. Anura! Hello, hello, Anura. Good evening, good to see you. Hello, hello. Oh, no shot, David! Thank you so much for the 17... Dude, 17 months. Yo, that's long. 17 months. Thank you so much, David. Appreciate you, and thank you so much for the gift, the tissue boxes the other day. They're actually just laying right there, right by my desk. Waiting on the tweet all day. I know, Orange. Dude, I failed you, man. So here's the deal. Like, I was gonna do it in the morning, and then, like, immediately, I was just busy the entire day, and I kind of, like, just got back a little bit ago from, like, all the stuff. Forgive me. Forgive me, Orange. I am so sorry, my dude. But how are you guys? Hello, June. Hello, hello. Yo, Gucci, Mr. Gucci, yo, suh, dude. Are you ready for that Bahamas trip that you're taking, my dude? Lie detector, exciting. Yeah, I got it right here. I'm ready to die. I have not... So, I'll explain what's going on right now because there was a shift of plans. But we are going to have our friend Neko on for a little bit, regardless. How are you guys, though? Bahama what? Oh, wait, don't you know, bro? You going to the Bahamas and shit? Or so I heard. Ashy! Hello, hello, Ashy. Good to see you. Hello, how are you, Ashy? Is it Jamaica? I heard Bahamas, yo. I heard Bahamas. Yo, waifu! What's up, dude? Hello, ayo! What's up, yo, Nick? What is up, what is up? Ryan, hello, how are you guys doing? Oh, this one pinging the... Yeah, you guys did. Go, dude. Domo was getting shocked with butter. Is that what Guy said? Oh, yeah. Guy, I know you're probably lurking in here. Thank you so much, dude. Appreciate you. Is it because of the chicken you ate? What? Oh, the god, Aries. Fusion, hello. Domo, you're amazing, charming, and skilled as fuck. Streamer, damn! Hope you're having a good day. Thank you so much. I probably shouldn't yell so much because I got my window open, but fuck it. It's all good. I think I had too much caffeine today. I chicken was playing with Gucci on Apex. Oh, you guys are playing? Nice. Let's go. Dude, actually, speaking of eating, I ate for the first time because I fucking always forget to eat. So today I made it a point. I got a sandwich from Quiznos. I fucking scarfed it down in like 3 minutes right before the stream. So I'm feeling kind of bloated a little bit. But I feel good, yo. Like, I should just fucking eat more before stream. Now I actually feel revitalized and energized. And I can talk to you guys properly without my brain dying. Like... Ate an entire pizza today? Dude, my guy. Let's fucking go. How many gifted for booty pics on Twitter? Dude, you know what is so funny? I know what you're talking about. And I almost wanted to do a tweet, bro. Waifu, you got a spare 1,000 bucks, bro? Hit me up. She got like 3K from that? I know. I heard. I am familiar. Yeah, 5K. Yep, exactly. You guys know it. How many? Okay, how many gifted? Dude. Fucking. What's a fucking... Dude, I'm such a cheap, dirty... I wouldn't do it for like a... Dude, I do it for fucking like... Y'all, I almost... You know what? I almost said five, guy. For... To do it as the meme. Fuck, dude. I don't know if I actually want to play into the meme though, to be honest. Like... Yeah, maybe not this one. Maybe not this one. We'll save it. We'll keep it for a rainy day, guys. Honestly, I do it for 5 subs too. To be honest, it's like I'm just showing my fucking booty and my fucking... I'll deadass show my booty right now for you guys. You know what I mean? I have a flat booty, guys. But like booty pics on Twitter is a little different. You know what I mean? For free? I'll do it in the stream for $5. Or for fucking not $5. 5 gifted right now. 5 gifted, I'll show my booty. But like... I don't have a nice butt, guys. Not $5. I'm not like I'm a cheap whore. Can you say that? Is that like cancelable? I'm a cheap dirty little bitch, but I'm not that cheap. Maybe not $5. It's not about the butt, but the butt holder. Yo, thank you too. Thank you. Someone gets it. Yo, Nick, good to see you in here. Yo, too. Sorry if you guys are talking. Yo, Anna, hello. On God, yo. He threw back for free at Offkai. That's what I'm saying, waifu. Like, I deadass was twerking on stage in front of, like at least, like, 100 or plus people. Like, maybe 200 people. I was fucking twerking in front of them, bro. Like, my standards are very low. You know what I mean? I'm just here for a good time. But, if you got the moolah, you know what I'm saying? Anyways, don't take that seriously. Don't take that seriously. So, 5 gift subs. You'll be aggressively paid more? What do you mean by that? Yo, King Pluton, hello. Hey, Domo, how are you? Good, I'm doing good. Yo, good to see you. I haven't seen you in a while. How are you, King Pluton? The off-kick clip was nice. You know what I'm saying, bro? You know what I'm saying? Your boy can back it up. Your boy can back his ass up. You know what I mean? So, to preface the stream today... Music is a little loud. Doing well? Good. Yo, glad to hear. So we are doing a little lie detector test with our good friend Neko. She's also streaming right now. And so we bought 2 and we're supposed to like ask each other questions. But her shit, fucking, she called me an hour ago and she was like, yo, my shit doesn't work. And I was like, what do you mean? And she was like, my lie detector doesn't work. And I was like, what the fuck? Our fucking thing is today. You didn't test it before? And I say that. As I literally have not tested this thing either. I put in the battery, like, I freaked out. I freaked out on her. I was like, you didn't test it? And she was like, no. And I was like, okay, well, fuck, because I didn't test mine, man, because my shit better work. So I fucking went to the dollar store like 20 minutes ago when I got my sandwich and ate it and scruffed it down. And I bought 3 AAA batteries because for some reason it's like motherfuckers use batteries in 2022 still for some reason. This is like a product from like literally, it looks like it's made in like 2002, I swear to God. So I went to go get the batteries. Yo, Yuri, good to see you. Hello. Alternatively, she could be a good liar. That would be kind of like fitting for the theme of the stream, I guess, right? That would make total sense. I hope she's not lying to me just to get away with, you know, fucking me over here. So I have not actually tested this out yet. And I am scared to. Yeah. I guess we should... Should we test it? We should test it now, I guess, huh? Let's get Neko in here first, and then we'll test it live, because I feel like it's funnier that way. And I wouldn't feel bad if it didn't work, because hers doesn't fucking work. Yo, what's up, Jack? Good to see you in here. The hell is that air hockey? Yo, Loki does look like fucking one of those air hockey things, hey? But it's not. It is a lie detector test, and it'll shock me if I'm lying, supposedly. Mine at least turned on. I don't think hers turned on, so I'm already like halfway there. I just need to test if it actually shocks me, and I hope it's not too much. I will fucking... how does it actually detect lies? To be honest, I have no idea. This costed me $30 on Amazon, there's no way that it could possibly detect well, if at all. Yeah, it sounds like just your heart. I'm pretty sure it's like a heart rate thing. That is what I would have to guess. But I wouldn't really would not be surprised if it just shocked me at random. You know what I mean? It's probably... Yeah. Like, I think it's by heart rate. So, let's call Neko, I guess. And, if we can get a shout-out for Neko really quickly from one of my beautiful mods. Also, yo! Wait, waifu? I was the first... dude, waifu, are you here? Yo, Sokka, what's up? Hi, Yuri's fat ass sent me here. Where's yours? Well, I'm not getting paid for that shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, that's that. That's that. And we're gonna leave that there. I wonder if it has a negative feedback loop of shocking you, thus increasing your heart rate. Yeah, that's what I was thinking too, right? Like, if your heart rate increases and it shocks you the first time, your heart rate is going to increase because of the shock, and then you're gonna get shocked again. That's like, you know what I mean? Let's call this bitch now. I mean, did I say that? Yeah, I did. Let's call this bitch now. Let's call Neko now. And we'll see what the fuck is up. Shock me, daddy. Ah! Electroshock therapy will continue until morale improves. If this does... I haven't tried it. If this fails, we're gonna do something else. But mine powered on. Hers didn't. So we're already halfway there. We're gonna call her. We're gonna see if this actually shocks me. And I pray to God it fucking does not hurt too much. And then, if it does work, then we're gonna go on Twitter, we're gonna put up a stupid little post, and then be like, yo, if you guys want to ask me questions, you can ask me anything, I'll be on stream, and Neko will be asking me the questions, and she'll make up some of her own as well. Yo, Black Ace, my boy! Gucci, get in the... Dude, get in the call and moan. Bro, don't tell me or Gucci what to do, bro. Know your place, Black Ace, dude. Know your place, man. You're not running my stream, what are you, guy? Go jack some jumper cables out of car easy. That's, dude, I actually have almost, I reversed the things, like, when I was like 17, it was my first time jumping my car because it died in the middle of nowhere, and I fucking didn't know that, like, there's like a plus and a minus side, so I was like, oh yeah, just get the jumper cables and put on the thing, right? Easy peasy. And fucking, I almost killed myself, dude. That, like, you could see, like, a visible shock, like, in the air, and I was like, oh, fuck, and I almost killed myself, so, pay attention to that shit, guys. You two want to stream squad or nah? I'm too lazy for that, TBH, bro. I mean, actually, you know what, guy? If you could set it up for my behalf, that would be super great. That would defeat the laziness. My place is on that fat ass. Now show it. Boy, you ain't gift no five gift to subs, yo. Speaking of subs, Jack, my boy, with the 8 months. Thank you so much for your 8, baby boy. What up? I'm here again for more time. Bro, and you purchase it. All the homies streaming tonight, I can't watch all of you. Yeah, it's all good. Just watch me. Boy, you trying to watch Yuri? Like, you trying to watch Neko? Like, who gives a fuck about them? You know what I'm saying? Oh, fuck. Oh, you dead ass, bro. No, dude. I forget some of y'all got money because I don't got money. Fuck. Dude, you gotta be fucking with me. Alright. Let's see what we fucking got. God damn it. Jack, thank you, man. Don't judge me too hard, you know what I'm saying? Like, hold up. You can't show underwear on stream, right? Because I would deadass would just like go in my boxers. But that's probably TOS, right? No undies? Alright. I have to preface, definitely TOS? Okay, dope. I have to preface, I don't have a nice ass, guys. Like, I drew the short end of the stick on the, you know, the jeans. Not only am I ugly as fuck, but your boy did not have an ass that is could even be developed. I have implemented like 3 squat a week, like workout routines. My ass is still flat as a fucking cutting board. We also have the clip by Off-Guy, bro. Yeah, bro. And it was like, here, I'm gonna show you guys, man. Here, let's see. Let's see. What can I even show you guys? Don't judge me too hard, man. I don't got a fatty like that. I'm saying, like, I don't really have anything back there, man. I'm sorry, guys. It's like I've tried. Ben, you're crazy, dude. There, bro. I hope you,
Jack. I hope this is with your 5 gifted, baby.
I've tried. There's not much going back there. I'm sorry, guys. You know what I'm saying? I'm like hunching over a bit too, admittedly. I'm sorry. Sorry, guys. Dude, no one put this on Twitter, man.
I'm working on it. I promise you guys I'm working on it. Like, extra deadlifts. Extra conventional deadlifts. Extra squats. I'm gonna sue you. I'm taking you to court.
Fucking, you would win the court case because you got more money. Court cases are about who has the most money and who can last the longest in a court case. I mean, God bless you, Jack. I don't mean to diminish your charitable funds, but I made $12.50 USD. You made $1,000. It is not much of a comparison. I even did it on video. You know what I'm saying? Like, why am I like this? Why do I, like, undersell myself so hard? Like, where do you get 2 handfuls and I got 2 hands? Let's talk. Yo, my guy with the freaking suave pickup lines. Anyways. the 1250 ass. Would you want business lessons on bargaining? I mean, we kind of have that set up, guys, so don't even worry. Don't post on Twitter? Okay, smiley face, bro. Of course, man. Of course. Okay. So, let's fucking call. Let's call. Oh my god. Gas for my dude, man. Oh my goodness. I'm deadass about to start feeling bad. Also, I forgot to buy that sound pack for this Noti thing. Yuri, aren't you streaming? What the fuck? Get out my stream. You weirdo. More dumpy? Do you actually want to see more? I mean, you give to 20. I'm gonna feel bad if I don't put out a little bit, you know? Twerk to Diamond City Lights? I twerked on stage in front of 200 people. Like, waifu, is this not enough for you? I don't know what to tell you. Goodness gracious. Sorry, okay. I am shell-shocked. Caster, thank you so much for your 20 gifted subs. Thank you, cheers! Thank you for your 20 gifted subs, my dude. You're insane. Jack, thank you so much for the 5. And your sub. And David for the sub. Oh my goodness. Fenriru VT. Thank you so much for the follow as well. Thank you. Pop the booty. Caster didn't say anything, so as far as I'm concerned, I don't have to do nothing. Caster, thank you so much. Seriously, what the heck, dude? You're in. What do you mean, nah? Do it, bro. You got me so fucked up, man. Bro, I wish I didn't eat before this because I feel so bloated. Like, what do you want to see though? What do you want to see? I don't donate to that. I don't have Stream Elements notifications. I'm gonna feel bad if y'all donate and it doesn't come up on the screen. Wait, what do you want from me, Caster? I'm not trying to twerk for you, my dude. It won't. Yeah. I'm not trying to twerk for you. I did all that. Caster, you were there. You saw me live twerk. What is this? Not gonna stop people though? I mean, yeah. Well, I don't know. How the fuck am I even supposed to know that they donated? I literally won't know. If I don't know 50, can I get a private pic of that dumpy? Is that what you're looking for, Yuri? Yuri, what the? What? Just because you made money now, you can just toss me around? Just because you have money, Yuri? You can just do whatever you want with me? Is that what you think? Yeah, I'll do it for 50. Booty pics for 50. Slide that. You know where to hit me up. Anyways. Caster, what do you want me to do, dude? What do you want me to do? How do I join only domos? It's the exclusive, yo. Yuri, I'm kidding. Seriously, don't actually do it. Save your money for, you know, a different occasion. I mean, I check every hour if someone donated, I guess. No. You're good. Don't. And even then, it's like... Never mind, forget. $50 a month sub. Eevee Master, thank you so much for your prime sub for 2 months. Half lurking, 2 month combo. Thank you so much, Eevee Master. You always hear so often. I appreciate you. Thank you so much, Eevee. And, with the Prime, did you know that you have a free Prime? Yo, you might not even know it. If you check right now in the sub button, you might actually have a free Prime linked to your account. Go ahead and, sub to my shit with Prime so I can get some fucking money because your boy be broke. Also, I'm probably going to do, an AX, fund. It's going to be one of those, bars here. I'll probably have, a AX, what is it? Fund bar. For a particular thing. Oh, it's the platinum here. That's the fuck what I was thinking. One of these is also set up stream. It's fucking Jack. You probably will get to it. I won't, man. I'm just lazy as fuck. Eevee Master, thank you so much again for your prime for 2 months. Thank you. Different occasion, got a boss. Yeah. Save it for yourself, you know? Also, Gary, what the heck? Go stream. I know you're streaming. Should chat me help? Chat to help me out decide? Okay, well, for the meantime, I am going to grab Neko because she's screaming at me. She's like, where you at? Yeah, I'm fucking relaxed, man. Stupid cat. All right, let's call Neko. She's getting impatient.
Hello?
Yo, what up?
Hold on. I'm gonna put your volume up.
Okay.
Say something. But keep talking.
The mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. Wendy,
really?
Baconator.
I didn't know that.
$3.99. $5.99 with a combo of fries and a drink.
Chad, can you guys hear him?
Size to a large for an extra 79 cents. 20 squats for a stream? Oh, hell no, bro. You got me fucked up. Yo,
Are
Neko?
You gonna share your screen?
Yes, I will in a second. But can I?
Here's me.
Okay, thank you. Can I mute myself on my side for a bit? My chat just gifted me $20 to squat on stream. I mean, no, 20 gifted
subs.
Wait,
can you share your screen first so I can see you squat?
No, fuck you. You have to be in my chat to watch it because I need the extra viewer count.
Bro, I'm gonna lag. I can barely have my fucking stream open. You're calling, you literally started lagging me.
Oh shit, I forgot I can't share the camera at the same time.
What?
How did we do this before? Did I share my fucking...
You shared your,
my entire OBS, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna give you the entire fucking... Oh, does it only share the video feed? Oh, it does. Wow, that's actually... I didn't know that it did it automatically.
Wow, professional streamer. Okay, go do your squat while I set you up.
Okay, sounds good.
Okay, I'm gonna mute too.
Hold on. Yeah, I'm gonna mute as well. So we muted on Neko's side. Let's pop out Neko here. Neko, can you go green screen for me, please? Thank you. Wait, if you can.
Wait.
Can you not?
Hold up. I don't know how it'll look on my screen.
Okay. I'll figure it out. Don't worry. I'll figure it out.
Are you sure?
Does it look weird on your end?
Let me just...
Hold on, guys. Okay, I will get your squats, guys. I will get your squats. Hold on. Bear with me here.
Where's my VTuber model? Oh, there you go. Just for you, I'll do it. There you go. I just hate it because it makes my hair look weird.
Oh, is that the part where I'm supposed to give a fuck? Because I don't.
Yeah.
Shit, unlucky.
He's so mean. Does my hair look okay?
Hold on, give me 1 second.
Chat, do I look okay?
Your head is kind of cut out of the frame, though, a little bit.
Oh, yeah. It's always like that, kind of. Here, I'll move it down a little bit.
You actually look okay. So, the gray's okay.
Okay. Oh, wait, gray's okay?
Oh, the lag is so hard. Okay, I'm gonna take you off my screen for just a little bit.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna do these squats. Okay, I'm muting myself. Okay, guys. Who gifted the... Oh my god, it was fucking Caster, right? 20 squats? That's so many, actually. Dead ass? Okay, fine. Alright, Caster, thank you so much for your 20 gifted subs. Man, why the fuck am I like this? Okay. This is truly the streamer life of just doing whatever my chat wants for me. Yo, hype me up, guys! Hype me the fuck up, please, yo! Don't mind my weights over there. Hype me the fuck up, man. Pop it like it's hot. Ugh. Oh, I'm showing a lot of leg. But it's all good. Yeah, I'm just pretending like I'm on the squat rack. Yo, workout stream, guys. Oh, I should probably get a better angle. Wait, what is this? Gotta get that depth. Yo, chat, what am I at right now? I'm at like 10, right? Three, shut the fuck up. Y'all tripping. The air squats, baby. One more for good measure. Gonna get that depth. Ooh. I was doing it jokingly, but I'm actually kind of like sweating a little bit now. Caster, oh, you speak for Caster now. Your caster's manager. No one man should have all that power. I'm actually like, holy shit, I'm actually so hot. Dude, I promise, like, it'll be a goal now. I'm like, I'm gonna show my booty off again. In like, what is it? Like 6 months down the line, guys. Give me 6 months, and I swear to God, I'll have like, something that resembles a dumpy. You're so... Caster, bro, please, bro. Buy AX, bro. AX in like 2 months, man. AX in 2 months. You can develop muscle that fast. Especially in your ass, man. Especially in your ass. Alvarez, what's up? The dumpy. I'm trying, bro. MS, you got me fucked up on Twitter, my dude. You gonna MC at AX? No, I didn't get a panel, and I don't think I will. It doesn't look like it. I think they would have messaged me by now. So, Sag, but it's okay. Plenty of other events that I would love to partake in the future. And there's some that are like, you know, near in. So, I got a fat ass, dude. I actually wish that I did, like, man. But now you guys got me, like, insecure. Like, dude. I wish I had something back there. There's like not... You might, I'm sure it takes a bit. No, man. I like really was cursed with a no dumpy. I am so sorry for my future wife who has to deal with a dude with no ass. You're still going to AX, right? Of course. What the heck? Of course I'm going to AX. You kidding me? I still have to book my flight. But that's not like terrible. It's not too much. Boy, that's cat off Kai system else. No, dude. You tripping, man. Well, hold on. First of all, where were you looking, Alvarez? Hank Hill? I never watched the King of the Hill. Is he like known for like not having an ass? I'll do 20 squats for it, AX to compensate, bro. Dude, no, Caster, I want 20 squats from you literally right now. I'll see the video on Twitter in 10 minutes, my guy, at 8 p.m. PST. See you on Twitter. Everyone, look at Caster Fox's Twitter. He's going to be squatting. He's going to be squatting for us. I want 10 squats. I want 10. You only have to do half, bro. Yo, Cherry, good to see you in here. Hello, hello. Dude, the entire off Kai gang was popping. Yo, what the heck, Seal? Hello, hello. Good to see you. Hello. Wait, it's the... Yo, Seal, do you like the new... The new... Whoa! Sheesh! I have to buy the freaking I have to buy the sound alert thing from Toffee to complete it still. I tried to buy it the one time, and then my credit card glitched out or some shit. Congratulations. I know, aren't you proud of me? I'm freaking, after calling Saki for help and doing it for like an hour, finally got it set up. Oh yeah, sorry. Okay, so we do have our lovely friend Neko who's with us right now. Sorry, I actually deadass forgot that she was here for like the last 10 minutes. Where the fuck is she? Oh. Wait, I gotta get her. Oh, there she is. Why is she in the... God damn it, Echo. Stop jumping up. You're jumping out of the frame, Echo. God damn. I know. I watched the entire stream. What? Did you really? No shot, you did. Why would you do that? What the frick, Hill? I was talking Ayu in call. Yeah, and they were freaking... They're holding my hand through the entire thing. It was funny watching you struggle. Why you do this to me? What have I ever done to you? I have never treated you with an ounce of ill will in my blood ever in my life. A lot? Hello? Sorry, you must be like a different teacupity that I'm thinking of, because I've always treated you with nothing but kindness. Kindness and love and sincerity. I don't know what this is about. I really do not. There's a black line over Neko. Oh, is there really? Oh, true. Good looks. Boom, that should be gone. Nice. Thank you, MS. Good looks. Cap? I never cap. Violent company. It's true, Rusty. It's true. Whoa, What the? How did you... Wait, who just set this up? What the heck did... Guy, did you just set that up right now? What in the hell? Also, Guy, we have a different... We have a way better bar than this. We bought the whole seal pack, so... You know what I mean? But you don't have to... Do you want me to send that to you? So that you can... No, you know what? We'll do it another time. We'll do it after the stream. Neko's waiting for us. I'm sorry. I'm really keeping her here. So let's go say hi to our friend Neko now. Scar! Yo, what a bitch!
Fuck you, you hoe!
What the hell? Don't talk to me like that.
This is so weird.
What? What?
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna...
Also, why are you so low in volume? What? Are you good? Hello?
Yeah, you're good. I'm gonna just like... Because you're not sharing your cam and you're sharing your OBS. It... There's like multiple of me on my stream because I'm sharing you.
Oh! Yeah. I mean...
Yeah, I just cut you off a little bit.
I think I can... Hold on.
Can you like figure this out for next stream?
Can you just stop like whining? Because I just gotta say you can just complain a fucking lot.
Neko. Oei, squish domo. Yeah, gotta assert my dominance against him. Because I'm just top like that, you know? I'm cool like that.
Yeah.
Rawr! Wait, domo, can you give us a rawr?
Rawr.
That is such an unenthusiastic rawr.
Yeah, I know. It's for an unenthusiastic person.
Neko. Can you give me a better rawr?
What is this? What is this? Like, is this your idea of content? Like, oh, can you roar for me? Really?
Yeah. Well, I got 54 subs. I have to roar for them.
Okay. I'll give you a little cutesy one.
Wow.
Was that cool?
That was so cute.
Yo, Miwoo, hello. Wait, is this Haley? It is, right?
He muted after he roared.
Yeah, I was saying hello to people in chat. Yo. You know, I won't mute then. Yo, Kai, what's up? Yo, Miwoo, hello. What's up? How you doing?
Hi,
yo, Ace.
Hi, Miwoo.
What's up?
Hi.
How you doing?
Hi. What? Booba? Hey, stop. Stop talking about my booba mole. You're gonna actually get me banned, bro. Stop. Twitch is gonna start coming in here and... Yeah, wait, you never noticed I have a mole on my booba?
No. I mean, like, can you get banned for, like, talking about your booba mole? Yo, Boomin, hello. Good to see you.
Wait, hold up. No maidens? No maidens?
Dude,
chat?
Literally, Ace. That's
no
what I'm
bitches?
Saying, bro. Like, dude.
Maidenless?
Men are marginalized. We are oppressed. We are oppressed. Just kidding. Sarcasm, of course.
So cursed. Look, I have a boob in though.
Yo, can you just like shut up for like 30 seconds?
30 seconds is long. Do you want me to mute?
Yeah, start it over. You talked again. 30 seconds. Don't mute though. I just want you to shut the hell up.
But I want to say hi to Yuri and Sky. Can I just say hi to them really fast?
No.
I talk softly?
No.
What if I whisper?
Okay, fine.
Hi, Yuri. Wait. Hi, Yuri. I love you. Hi, Sky. I love you too. Hi, Jack.
love you guys so much. Let's all get married and have a group orgy. And let's have let's all use this fat, gigantic, fat dragon dildos. Yes, yes, yes. Hi. Hello, hello. I love you guys so much. I'm not allowed to talk loud. So, I guess I just have to put my volume up. Oh my god, this is so loud. So much background noise.
Why can you not? You know what? Fuck it. You're gonna get the camera that you're getting. I'm sorry. This is the best that I got.
You suck.
Yeah, I realize that. But what are you gonna do
suck
about it?
Suck my dick!
Okay, so, Neko, can you explain...
Yeah.
Can you explain
what
the
idea?
I want you to explain in order the. Oh, also, hello. I'm sure Neko's chat can see me. Oh, I think I need to be over here. Hello, Neko's chat. What's up? It's Doma again. You guys know me. I'm just a dummy friend of Neko's. Hello, hello, everyone.
Yeah.
I am basically I'm the catalyst that. Well, you know how, like, you guys always call Neko bottom? I started that. That was me.
Yeah, fuck you.
Yeah, so you're welcome, chat. Everyone, call her a bottom right now. Everyone, yo, everyone laugh at Neko. Call her a bottom, bottom.
Catalyst. Wait, that's so cute. You're a catalyst. Because I'm a cat. No, that's so cute. You're a catalyst, but catalyst.
Catalyst. Whatever, man. Yep, sure. So, anyways...
I'm not a bottom, I'm a switch.
Yeah, whatever.
I could be a top.
What the fuck am I trying to say here? Man, you keep cutting me off.
I don't know, man. You're supposed to lead the conversation.
Am I? No, I wanted you... Okay, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna explain what the concept of the stream originally was, what we were supposed to do, and then something happened on your end, and you made a boo-boo, and then we're doing something new now.
Oh, okay. So, hi everyone. Hi Domo's chat. And my chat. So today me and Domo were gonna do a lie detector stream. And I did make him buy a lie detector on the Prime shipping so we could do it today. Yeah, wait, can you show again?
Oh, yeah.
My chat, it was blocked. Yeah, there you go.
This thing over here. It looks like someone in my chat said it looks like one of those air hockey, like, puck things.
Oh, it does. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and I had one too. But I found out that mine was defective. And it wouldn't turn on. Even with, like, different, like, batteries. So, unfortunately, today's stream is gonna be Neko Bully Domo Day. And ask a bunch of... no, I'm moving myself down for you.
Hold on. I will... Are you gonna stay on the left side of your screen the whole time or no?
Yeah, I'm gonna stay on this side. So I can stay... So that you can put me on the other side where
I was.
So, we're just going to wait, no, put me back where I was before.
Well, the thing is going to be here, right?
Oh, wait. But.
So, what?
Then do I put myself here?
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's true, actually. That could be better. Guy, what are you doing, bro?
Wait, don't put me there because then there's gonna be two of me. There's...
Oh, yeah. Okay. What do you want, dude, Neko?
Put me on that, like, far end. Like, far,
okay,
like,
okay,
under
okay.
Your
yes,
chat.
Yes, I understand.
Mm-hmm. Sako! Wait, there's so many cute girls in here. Hi.
Sako, get the fuck out of here. I want to see you in my chat.
I love you guys.
So
shut the fuck up. Don't
smelly
you dare
girls.
Talk to my wife like that.
Oh, smelly girls, yo.
You love us. Shut up, you freaking bottom.
Freaking cooties. Just
how do I flip Domo so it's like he's talking?
Was this gaslighting? It's not gaslighting if it's the truth. You know what I'm saying?
Flip horizontal. Oh, there you go.
Boom. Busted.
Guys, look. What happened?
I don't know. Okay, so, we both bought lie detectors, and then you tested it today. And found out that it didn't work like an hour before the stream. What the fuck? Neko's chat? Like, seriously, like, what? You waited till before the stream? You idiot. So, my next thing is I'm gonna try mine on stream because I actually didn't try mine yet. So,
if yours doesn't work, I'm giving you so much fucking shit for it, you fucker.
Yours isn't working. Is yours working?
It's not, but...
But...
That's
why...
You didn't try yours until today either.
So, but... Okay, watch mine work. Wait, mine actually turns on, though. Does yours turn on? I'm already halfway there.
Okay, so, I know. Why is Domo so mean? He's such a fucking tsundere. Hi, cutie. How are you?
Okay,
you're
okay.
Such a fucking tsundere. You love us,
whatever,
too.
Man. Okay. I don't know how to turn this on. There's a start thing here. Yo, I'm scared.
Wait, it wouldn't do anything because you haven't even, like, I didn't ask you questions.
I don't know if it's going to shock me or not. I'm already really scared.
Did it shock you?
No.
Wait, I didn't even get to introduce... We should introduce ourselves.
Oh, you want to do that? I hope this doesn't shock me, like, midway or some shit. I don't know.
Can you introduce yourself first?
I think it's on standby. Yo, what is up? My name is Domo. You guys might know me for my VTuber interviews. Hello, Neko's chat. I've been here a handful of times. Neko is a... she's, unfortunately, a friend of mine. And,
what?
Yeah. We always fuck around and say mean shit to each other. In reality, I am actually her drug supplier. So
he's a drug dealer. Mm-hmm. He's like a pimp.
Yeah. I'm like a pimp
Hi everyone! Look, don't we have hands.
You're like running at like 3 frames a second when you jump like that.
Get a better computer, bro.
Yeah, it's my fault now. Oh, my apologies.
Sorry about that. My name is Neko. I am one of.
Shut up! I'm muting her. Yo, Quasar, hello, good to see you in here. Daisuko, hello, how are you guys? Rufyix, how are you? Good to see you guys, hello. I'm gonna unmute her now, don't tell her that I muted her.
When I'm talking, can you pay attention, please?
No, I'm sorry, I was paying attention, sorry.
What the fuck, that's so rude.
No, my apologies, sorry.
I'm talking to your chat.
Oh, okay, sorry about that.
Hi, Thomas, hi. And, I'm a horny cat girl on the internet, and again, I'm Domo's one of the drug buyer.
Pretty much.
Yeah. He gives me the best deal on the market.
Yeah.
Things been a little tough in the hood.
Yeah. You know what I mean? Like we're trying to get out of the hood. She's been moving all this black tar heroin for me. So.
Wait, what's the black tar heroin?
It's heroin that looks like black tar.
What's black tar?
You know what tar is?
Tar?
Yeah.
Mm-mm. Should I look it up? Tar.
Yeah. It's like
like a charcoal.
Sort of. Tar is kind of like it's like a more like less manufactured Yugen. Do you know what Yugen is?
No, what's Yugen?
Yugen, take these nuts on your chin! Oh, shit! Oh, hey, yo, dab me up! Oh, my goodness, yo! Hey, come on, yo, that was free! That's on you. I don't even feel bad, to be honest. That one's on you. Come on. Hey, yo, Dur, I see you in here. Yo, dab you, Trantis, yo, dab you. Come on, guys, come on. Yo, that's one for the boys. Let's go. Let's go, boys. Anyways, how you doing, Neko?
You're disgusting. You're disgusting. I know who the fuck is this dude, man. I'm angry. You know, I can make angry faces now, you know? I can express myself with anger.
Yeah, you got a nice model now.
Are you saying my previous model was not nice?
No, I didn't say that.
But you just said it, because you got a nice model now.
Well, you have a nice, like, more expressive model, so maybe I should have said that.
But you just said, I have a nice model now. That means you thought that my previous model was not nice.
Yeah, and your IRL model is, like, dog shit, to be honest. Just kidding! Dude, you're gonna fake cry again, please. And people are gonna think it's real. Neko, don't! You always do this if you always make me look bad. Neko, stop. Stop. Don't fall for this, chat. Don't fall for this right now. This is an act. I literally can hear her smiling. Don't do that. There's literally no winning gone.
Here's the thing. Domo says this shit, but our first our conversation started when I posted a selfie like a month ago, and he literally DM'd me in the DM saying, okay, Ayu, you're actually so good looking. And that's
shut
how
the hell
our relationship
up. What the
started.
Fuck? What is that,
I'm
dude? This is what the fuck?
You want me to find out this conversation, bro? I'm
oh,
gonna
please,
literally
I would love,
up.
Yeah, I would love it.
Okay, hold up.
A month ago? Yeah, right. What is this?
How do I go to the bottom of... Is there a way to search by time? A specific date. Okay, okay. Fuck you. I'm gonna find this.
Yeah, right. Yeah. I would love to see it. I would love to see what you pull up here. I want to see how, like, how long you commit to this bit. She's panicking right now. She's like, I don't know what to pull out. I don't
actually have anything. Bitch, we talked a lot.
She's like literally in Photoshop right now. She's like, just typing it up.
I'm not.
She's so nervous, yo. So nervous. Okay, yo. Real quick, can we fucking move on to this or what? Are you still doing this bit?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Oh wait, I could go to Twitter. Hold up. I need the specific date because you sent me like right after I posted it too.
Yeah.
I'm finding this. There's no way you're getting out of this, fucker. You call me dog shit, but you know you fucking down bad horny bitch. Like, we know this.
Dude, I told you. I freaking told you that you're pretty. Like, freaking
exactly.
A bunch of times. Like, what do you want from me? Like, yes. I'm joking.
Yes,
it's a joke. You're actually very pretty. Like, what do you... You gonna cry more? Like, are you done?
Yes.
Jesus Christ, this girl.
Okay.
Girls are so simple, guys. You just have to give them a few compliments and they just forget everything. You just give them compliments and you feed them ice cream and then it's like all your problems will like go away. Girls are like binary, seriously. It's so simple. Anyways. Can we actually move on to this lie detector thing?
Yeah, okay, put it on.
Okay. Oh my god. Oh shit. Did you hear? I don't know if you guys can hear that, but it's like making noises and shit.
Okay, did you put it on?
Can you hear that?
Mm-mm. Okay.
My chat can.
Can you like hold it there? Because if not, my chat can't see it. I'm gonna ask you a question, okay? Ready?
Wait. I think I have to set it up first, like with this button or some shit. I don't know what this does. What? I actually didn't read the instruction. Did you?
No.
Fuck. I don't know what this does.
Wait,
this is gonna shock me.
I'm new here, and I'd love to get an awa awa. Awa awa.
Wait, awa, is my shit broken too?
Yeah, that's right, bitch. That's what I thought.
Wait, just show.
Hold down the button. Oh, you're supposed to hold it.
Wait, there's another...
Wait, there's a different button?
You're supposed
wait,
to... Wait, what? There's two at the front, that's it. And
okay,
then the
okay,
power
okay.
switch.
Which button are we supposed to press? Wait, there's a power switch?
Yeah, in the back. Oh my god, wait. Did you not flick it? Oh my god. Wait, try it right now. Are your battery still in? You didn't flick the power switch in the back, you idiot. Are you serious? Wait, try this right now. I'm actually gonna cry if it turns on. I need to hear it. Put the thing by your mic. And flip the switch. And then press start. Is it lighting up?
Wait, hold on. Wait, there's another power switch. Oh my god, there is a switch in the back.
Oh my god, wait, press start. The left button. Is it lighting up with noise?
Wait, hold on. I'm putting the battery in right now.
This girl is not real. She's a social experiment. I swear to god, she's made in a test tube. There's no way she's real. What the actual fucking bra moment, deadass.
You should tell them about, like, how I ran into so
did you
many
cast your bro, my
me.
Boy. I will check later, yeah.
Bro, I'm not even kidding.
Is it turning on?
Wait, hold up.
You stupid. There's a switch in the back. Oh, shit.
Oh my god, it turned on!
Oh my god, you're actually so dumb! There's no way! No shot, actually. This is like every IT's nightmare. It's like, did you turn on the power switch?
Wait,
like, literally,
I submitted...
Boomer Cat, guys. Are you kidding?
Wait, I need to cancel the refund.
Oh my god.
I've already processed the return so I can reorder one.
Oh my god. Okay. Wait. Is yours on?
Yeah, it's on.
Okay, strap it on your hand.
Wait, I have to show it, right?
Are you gonna put it on your camera? Yeah. Turn on your camera. Wait, do I get to see it then? Like, how are you putting it on my screen?
You don't get to see it.
Oh, what the fuck, bro? Okay, I guess you gotta go on Nicholas' channel to see that. Wait, by the way, are we squad streaming? I know Guy might have set something up. Or did you, Guy? I'm not sure if you did, actually.
Alright. I wasn't...
Onyxium says, does she need an IT expert?
Yeah, bro.
Is that like a porn setup?
Did you guys know that, like, a couple months ago? You know Jack, right? So... me, Jack, Gucci, some of us, like a bunch of us were in call.
Uh-huh.
And I was wondering why, like, my computer wasn't able to load anything. And then I found out that I had about like 5 years worth of download in my download.
Oh my god. She's like endless, like hentai, yo.
2 gigabyte in my SSD. It was so bad.
How many gigabytes?
Like less than 2 gigs in my like SSD.
Left? Wait, how much was in your download folder? Did you check?
Like a couple hundred.
That's not the worst thing ever, but that is quite a bit.
Okay, wait. I don't know how to show you this cam.
It's okay. You don't have to. People, if you want the hand cam for Neko, then go to her channel.
Yeah,
why the fuck would you go to her channel if you're already here, right, guys?
Come to me. I'm hotter than Domo.
I don't even have any, like, what do you guys want me to say? Like, I'm hotter? That's a lie. Please stay, guys. Please stay.
People can, like, see my arm. That's embarrassing.
Also, Guy, on my behalf, sent you a Discord invite to,
For what?
I mean, not Discord invite. Squad stream invite. On Twitch.
Wait.
Forget it. Never mind.
Hold up. I'm trying to set this up. Give me
nice
one
Nice Nickelodeon
second.
Shirt, dude.
Wait, now... No, I don't want people to see my Nickelodeon shirt.
Wait, you already fucking showed it. You might as well... What are you hiding now?
No, because then what if, like, people see me ever, like, on, like, somewhere and they're like, oh, that... Yeah, that's her.
You were about to show your face for 20 gifted subs. I was in your stream when you said that.
Oh, that's true.
And you're scared... Like, what are you scared of?
Wait, chat, look. Okay, so here we go. Where do I put this? I'm gonna put this on Domo's stream. Okay.
It can never be a simple stream with you.
But you like that.
No, I don't. I just want things to be simple, man. Okay. There you guys go. Okay. You ready?
Oh my god.
It's kind of scary, right? Wait, mine's on. Is yours on?
Wait, it's so loud.
It's loud as fuck, right? Yo, put your hand there. Put your hand there. Oh my god!
Ask me something.
Oh fuck! I didn't even do anything yet. I just turned it on. Shit! I gotta close my window because I'm screaming. I actually have to close my window. Hold on. Fuck.
I'm gonna eat a little snack, chat.
Oh shit!
I'm so fucking. Okay, chat. Ask me a question.
Fuck. Ow! Oh my god!
Ask me a question. This is so scary. I'm eating protein bar. What did you expect from me?
Yo, Cormis Girl, hello.
I only eat protein because I gotta get gains, you know?
Did it shock you?
No, not yet.
I think you have to press it twice for it to activate. Ow, my fucking finger's tingling. Oh!
Okay. Are you a bottom? No, I'm a switch. Do I press again?
You have to press it twice in a row. Like, when it's on, press it again. Okay. Don't hold it. I'm watching your stream, too.
Am I a bottom? No, I'm a switch.
Yo, dude, it's crazy, man. Yeah, I'm watching her stream too. What the fuck? It's wild, dude. It's actually insane.
Okay. You ready for more?
I hate this. I already hate it.
So you have, I think you have to press it. Keep, so when it's on, you press it again and it'll just fucking, if you're lying, it won't shock you. Okay, wait, okay. I wanted to do, I have to put a, Guy, you didn't put a thing on Twitter, right? What? Yo, we're gonna do a, yo, Neko, can you smile for me real quick? But like, put your head down, like, don't put your head up because your head gets cut out. Also, I have to like, blow you up. Wait, one. I need a thing for Twitter.
I hook you.
Sorry, you're gonna be big on like my screen. I'm sorry, there's gonna be two of you.
It's like, I'm kissing myself on my screen. I'm kissing myself. Oh my god, that's so hot. Imagine like fucking your own self.
Yo, can you smile for me? Yo, chat, say like anything real quick. Like you might get on
anything.
Twitter, okay? Okay. Go, smile, Neko, smile for me.
You want me to wave?
Actually, yeah, can you do the wave? Okay, cool.
My hand got cut off.
Yeah, you did. Yo, what the? Neko. Okay, wait, yeah. Just stay there.
So complicated.
Okay. Sorry, I'm a
Did you get it?
Boy. I think I did.
Okay.
Wait,
Neko,
what?
No, I know you...
No, I didn't. I'm sorry, Neko.
You're dumb.
My bad. One more. Ready? Can you make an angry face? Cool. Good enough for me.
Okay. Wait, what did I miss? I didn't miss anything.
Yo, Nick, Yuri, and Oren got in. See you guys on Twitter.
Hi.
Oh, what is this heavy music?
Oh, no. Engi Neko is the most...
You shock yourself?
No, I dropped my... My camera.
Oh. Face reveal! Yo, someone dropped 20 gifted in Neko's chat right now. Jack. And she will do face reveal.
Hold up. Your Discord is, what? Like... You have to reshare, like, you have to, like...
Oh, it's because I minimized my OBS. It should be okay now, right?
Yeah. But you have to move me back.
Oh, yeah, true. You're right.
No, the stream pause was so awkward. I'm just like, I love my stream pause.
You're gonna stick in that same position you were earlier. Wait, are you? Oh fuck! But then there's two of you on stream, right?
Yeah.
Fuck my life.
Thank you. Oh my god, my hands look so bony. I didn't even do my nails. I should have done my nails for today.
Sorry, I did my nails actually. Got my nails buffed. Got my cuticles done.
Really?
Yeah, because I knew. Yeah, you didn't do it.
I should have done it too.
I'm just kidding. I didn't.
I forgot. I'm gonna show my hand. Maybe I should wear gloves.
No, because it's gonna absorb some of the shock.
Wait. That's perfect.
Not for me. Okay. What am I saying here? Lie detector. Yo, do you want to put out a tweet, for you, and I'll do one for me, and it'll be like, your chat or whatever can reply to your post with questions, and then like my chat or your chat whatever can reply to my post with questions, and then we'll just read through.
No, you post it and then I'm gonna link that in my chat,
so it's questions for both of us.
Yeah,
okay,
so questions for both of us. I'm not gonna detect if you use glove. Oh really? Oh that's true. Okay, chat, ask me questions right now. Ask me something random. Well, Dumo's hardly working. I mean, hard at working.
Bitch, watch your mouth. Oh my god, I'm like... Relax. Just relax, man.
Is his name Kevin Nguyen? Yeah, that's him, bro.
Oh, now you just upset me. Now you just upset me.
Are you 50? Is Neko based? Yes. Wait, hold on. Is Neko based? Yes. Yes?
Wait, I want it. Oh my. Dude, I feel like you have to like, you have to have a better angle where we can see your arm pull away. Because it's not just enough for just your hand. We need the whole like, you like pulling away motion.
What? No, then you're gonna see like, I'm barely, like I don't even have pants on.
Dude, who gives a fuck? Just don't stand up and you're in your Nickelodeon shirt. Like it's easy peasy.
Yeah, about this much. You can kind of see it. Like, it's too hot to wear pants today. Not cat, I mean. I am based. No, I never wear pants wrong. You don't. Ask me something. Ask me something. He's too focused on whatever he's doing, so ask me something.
No, I'm not.
I always eat protein bar.
Yo, same, I just had one.
Hi, Stocks, hello. I don't want to wear shorts. Shorts are for pussies. Okay. Is Taro best mod? Oh.
Choose wisely.
Is Taro best mod?
Yeah, I'm gonna dump it in your chat, is it okay?
No.
The Twitter link?
Yeah.
Yo. Guys, retweet this shit. Blow this shit up, yo. We better be trending today.
Oh!
Whoa. Wait, is that like the true detector? Like the true sound?
Yeah.
Wait, so what did you do? You just press it again and it gave you the true?
No. So that they asked, is Terra best mod? And I said no. And then it didn't stun me.
Damn.
I'm sorry, Terra.
Oh, there you go.
But I still love you.
Oh, yeah. Shit. Wrong thing.
Wait, somebody asked a question related to you.
To me? What's up?
Neko, are you down bad? Is Domo good at Valorant? I don't actually...
Who asked that? Who asked that one?
It was, Oni. Onyxium. I can't answer that because I don't watch
okay,
Domo
okay,
play
okay.
Valorant.
Let's see.
Domo,
1v1, Duer, it's over for you. Duer, what are you? Like, plat at most. Plat rank at most, right? Okay.
I don't play Valorant.
You should start. Okay.
Okay. Okay,
oh,
Domo,
shit.
My question. Are you ready?
Dude, I feel so cheated because you can see my entire expression.
Okay, are you ready? Ready?
No, hold on. It's loading still. Oh, God. Oh, it's like... Okay. Okay, you ready?
Are you ready?
Okay, ask away.
Okay. I have masturbated to a VTuber hentai before.
Okay, good to know. Anyways, what's your question?
No, that's the question.
No, I'm just fucking with you.
Oh, wait. No.
Oh, my God. Okay,
wait,
okay, wait. So, like...
That.
So, stop. I think the four...
It's not a self-introduction. What the fuck?
It's not a self-introduction. Okay. Fuck. How are we doing this? Also, hello, everyone who's dropping in from Twitter right now. Hello.
Say yes or no.
Like say yes or no and then press the thing.
No, you have to press it and then say the question and then say your answer.
Okay. Wait, what? Shouldn't it be like wait. Okay. Let's do one for you. Let's skip the Valorant one for now. Yo, Poopy, what's up? Hello, good to see you.
No. So put your hands on the thing.
Okay.
Press start.
Okay. It's gonna load up right away though.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ready?
Press it.
Have you ever masturbated to a VTuber hentai before?
No. Oh fuck! Oh shit! I swear I haven't! Okay, it was one time! Oh shit, the art was really good. Like what do you want from me? Ow! Oh fuck! Oh shit!
Oh.
It was in my earlier Hololive days, okay? Like, leave me alone, okay? Oh, fuck! Oh, shit!
Hey, Poppy, thank you for the 3 months.
Choco sensei, that one was for you.
I love Choco.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. So, ouch.
So, which member did you watch it with?
Huh?
Which member was it?
You mean members? Anyways, let's skip. Yo, your turn.
Wow, dodging the question.
Your turn.
Okay. What is your question?
All right. Are we picking for Twitter?
Or... No, you're just asking for now. You can't ask that fast. You gotta give time.
Okay.
Wait, pause. Oh, thank you for a 5-sub gift. Thank you so much. Thank you. Now Domo will give you araras.
Arara? Dude, that's for free, man. Okay. I want to cut to that.
Somebody outside of my window is like screaming, I'm gonna kill you. And it's very scary.
Well, you're busy working, so.
That's true. Okay, thank you so much. I really appreciate that. Thank you. Okay, fuck. Okay, ask me a question.
Okay. You know what? Let's go hard hitting.
Fuck, that's scary. Be gentle.
Sure.
We just started.
Yeah, that's true. We gotta ease into it, right?
Yeah.
Have you ever been part of an orgy with 10 involving 10 or more people?
No. I've never been part of 10 people plus orgy.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Fair enough. This is actually pretty accurate.
We're super accurate, right? Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. There's no, that you said it, right? So that means like any questions that shock you, it's like, it was obviously accurate, right?
Yeah, like you watching AV to Rantai, yes. Mm-hmm. Very correct.
What do you want from me? Okay. Fuck, man. This is scary, actually, man. Like, I'm fucking... I swear, sometimes it's just... I'm nervous, man. Okay. Ready?
Yeah. Okay, wait. I want to ask questions that will shock you. Because I feel like seeing your reaction is so funny.
Let me know. Let me know when to press a button.
Okay. So you've been in one? No, I've never had orgy. What does that mean, chat? If you're wondering, I've never had orgy. I can't. Guys, I told you I'm demisexual. I can't just fuck with random people. That like doesn't arouse me. Sorry, chat.
Fusion.
Sorry to disappoint your dreams and hopes. But yeah.
Yeah, you got something for me?
Yeah. Wait, okay.
My hands are already tingling for some reason. It's like I got shocked already.
Okay.
Feel free to duck that one.
The question is...
Hey, it's up to her. Yuna! Yeah.
Okay, press it.
Okay. Press.
You yourself is content with the size of your own penis.
Oh, hell no, yes, dude. I wish I had a bigger penis. Are you kidding me?
Oh, really?
Yeah, fuck yeah. What in the hell? Ow! What the fuck? Why would I be content, bro? Ow!
He's proud of his little.
I'm ashamed of my little guy, man. Well, you know what? You know, he's putting in some work. I gotta give him credit where he's due. You know what I mean? Oh, shit. Oh, my fucking god.
Yeah, good. Thank you.
You know, like.
He's little Domo.
He's small, but he packs a punch, you know? Oh, shit. Alright, Knuckle, fuck you. You're going down this next one. Ow, that one fucking hurt.
Okay, give it to me.
Hey, yo, where are my 4-inch warriors at, yo? Hey, tap me up, boys. You know what I'm saying? Tap me up, man. Alright. Okay.
Okay, should I press?
No, not yet. Let's see here.
Okay, I'll put my hands in once you have it ready.
Okay.
Thank you so much for the 3 months and play. Mwah. I love you. The 3-inch destroyer. He's happy with his little Domo, okay?
Little don't judge Domo Jr. Domo Jr.
Yeah, Domo Jr., man.
Yeah. Let's see.
How much are you putting in the work?
Okay, wow, you ready?
I felt so stupid at the fact that I didn't know there was a power button.
Yeah, you're an actual idiot for that one. I don't know.
It's actually starting to hit me. Okay, I'm ready. You ready?
Okay. Kay. Press it. Have you ever looked at a VTuber dude before and thought you'd want to fuck him?
Yes. 100%. Have you seen Vox?
Demisexual, you said? Explain yourself.
Wait, but it... I said yes and it went...
So I don't know. You, hey, you're the one who said that. This is very accurate. You said that.
No, but that means I am Demi. Because it did ring.
Yuna said she didn't just want to fuck him. She wanted more. Oh, I see.
No,
I see.
No.
I see.
No, look, no, but I am... wait, but I... Okay, maybe I didn't want to fuck them. Maybe I just thought I want to, you know, just lock them in the basement or something and, you know, keep them for myself. You know?
Weirdo.
But good reasons, right? Like, you don't want to ever look at somebody and you're like, wow, they're so beautiful. I want to, like, put them in a jar and keep them like a keychain. No?
Aren't I in your jar? Okay.
Do you have no, that's different.
It's different, right? Sure.
Yeah, it's different. That jar is different.
Right. Okay, you're going next. Don't we get a fight for the jar position now?
okay. Press it.
Pressed.
Have you ever had an interaction with a VTuber and you're like, them, like if I approach them, they'll 100% get with me?
Ow, fuck, I can't even answer the question. Your question was so long. Ow. Oh my god, dude. Like, what fucking page of Harry Potter are you reading from? Shorten your question. Ow. Fuck. You're not asking again. It's my turn now. What the fuck, dude? Donut said you should press the button after she asks a question. That one actually makes sense. We're asking questions, then you press it. Okay? New format. Thank you, Donut.
Put it back on.
Fuck you, man. It's your turn next. I'm not getting double shocked. Fuck off.
Come on.
Oh my fucking god.
We need to see.
Ow, man. Oh, my fucking hand is getting numb. I can't feel my middle finger properly. Ow. Okay. So, I'm actually getting so scared now. Oh, man. I'm sweating. Okay. Go ask your fucking question, please. Why haven't I got a truth one yet? Okay, go. Go.
So, have you ever, like, talked to a VTuber and you're like, damn, I could totally get with her? I shortened it.
No.
Watch it says lie. Watch it fucking says lie.
I'm so scared of getting shocked, actually. Ow! Fuck! Ow! Ouch! Oh, God! I don't like this anymore, man. Ouch! Oh, fuck!
He thought he could get with a VTuber, guys.
Yo, look at my freaking fingers are shaking. Oh my god. This is fucked. Oh. I'm actually sweating so hard right now, dude. I'll be back in a minute. I'm fucking sweating.
Okay. Go. You're welcome, chat. Chat, you see? You want to know why I actually did this, chat? It's to bully Domo. This is Bully Domo's stream, so Domo's chat, I got you. If you have any question that you want me to ask him, drop it in my channel and I'll ask it for you guys, okay? Make this the YouTube video. Oh, don't worry, Kyle. This is your job. This is gonna be your video, bro.
Put the shit on right now.
Forget your mind.
Put the shit on right now. Put the shit on right now. Turn it on.
Yeah, what is that?
Turn it on.
No. Ow, I'll turn it on after you ask so that it doesn't.
No. You have to turn it on and then you press again.
Yeah, it's already on.
Is it? There's lights?
Yeah. If he likes wearing panties on.
Have you ever
head.
Filmed porn before?
Have I ever filmed porn before?
Yeah, like been in a porn film before.
I've never been in it, and I've never recorded it. Ta-da!
What the fuck is this, man? This is some bullshit. Ask me something else again. This
okay,
is
I'm gonna
fucking
ask you.
Bullshit,
I'm gonna ask you, okay?
Dude.
You know how people send you those used panties?
Yes.
You actually like it when you receive one.
It's tough because it's like good content, you know what I mean? So I'll say yes. Yes, I do like it. Oh god, I'm so scared. Oh fuck! Oh shit!
Oh god!
Fuck! Oh! How is this possible? How is this possible?
Oh,
ah! Oh shit!
Wait, so you hated it when they send you used panties? That's fucked up, man.
Oh fuck. Yeah, it's true. I only like receiving panties from my girlfriend.
He thinks he's a bad content, bro. He hates panties. He hates women.
That's true. Just kidding. That's not true. I think I'm too scared. I think it's what it is, man. Like, I'm just so nervous, bro. Like, because, dude, if you got shocked by one of these, this just hurt, man. Like, my pain tolerance is really low. Have confidence. Okay.
It's your heartbeat. Okay, your turn. Ask me.
Okay.
You're struggling today, aren't you?
Huh?
You're struggling today, aren't you?
No, guy, that's not true. I think there's a 0.0002% chance of this happening if this is a coin toss each time. There's no way, dude. Okay. Let's see here. Chat, help me out. My chat, help me out. Questions for Neko.
I think he's struggling. I'm enjoying
oh,
it.
Oh shit, dude. My hand is so tingly. It's so numb.
You know what? I've always thought I was a masochist, but maybe I'm slightly sadist. I'm actually fully
enjoying
this? Being in pain.
You're sick. Yeah. You're sick in the head. You need help.
Thank you.
Okay.
No. Oh, hi, Artie.
Faithfully, that's totally like, yes.
We're doing a lie detector stream on me and Domo here. And so far, it's more like a Domo get exposed stream. But,
fuck you, man. This shit, I honestly have no idea what the hell's going on. I've been shocked like 4 for 4. Okay.
Yeah,
bro, okay.
You're a fucking liar.
Oh, shit.
Mm-hmm.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Ask, and then I'll turn it on.
Okay. Do you think you are truly a bottom?
Do I think I'm a bottom?
Yes.
Yes. Actually, yeah. Do I think I'm a bottom? Yes.
If you don't get fucking shocked on this one...
Okay, look, listen, chat. The thing is, I am a masochist. So, and I like being a bottom. Switch means I'm both top and bottom, guys.
Fucking. Go again!
Go again? Yeah? Okay, ask me one more question then.
No, you ask me a question. This has gotta be some bullshit, man. I'm so mad right now. Ask!
Okay.
Ask, Neko!
Hold on, I'm thinking. I'm thinking of difficult questions for you. the way that he's just kind of like...
Don't get nervous. Fuck you.
Molding over there is so funny.
Shut the fuck up. Ask me the question. I'm... Ah! Dude, I'm so glad I have therapy this Sunday. Fuck.
Okay. I'm gonna ask you, okay? Have you ever tasted your own cum?
Oh, you're fucked for this. You're fucked if I get shocked. You're fucked. You're so fucked. You're actually so messed.
I need so YouTube fucked. Content. Thank you.
Okay.
I need my YouTube content.
Ah, you're so fucked. You're so fucked.
Have you ever tasted your own cum before? Fucked. Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Wait, I have to like actually relax? Because it's gonna be so fucked if I get shot.
Right now.
Oh, fuck, man.
You know you're fucked.
Okay. Say it again.
Domo, have you ever tasted your own cum before?
Oh, fuck. No, I have not.
Are you sure?
I have not tasted my own cum.
We're not judging you. We're not judging you.
Oh, this is so fucked.
He's nervous as fuck.
Ah, not. Fuck! Oh, what the fuck? I swear I have it. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. I swear, guys. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, this is so fucked. Oh, fuck. Oh. Oh, shit. What the fuck is this? Oh, shit. I swear I haven't. Fuck, guys. Ouch. My hand, it hurts. Oh, fuck. I'm like sweating so hard. How did it taste? I don't know because I didn't taste it, man.
Well, the lighting picture says you did. Tell us, Domo, how did it taste? I hope you drank a lot of pineapple juice beforehand.
Yeah. That SpongeBob tweet really kicking in right now.
Yeah?
Really getting your money's worth.
Yeah. Yo, can someone from Domo stream clip this? And can someone from my stream clip it? I need both perspective from both stream, and I'm gonna make it into a little clip.
Oh shit,
Twitter.
Dude, I'm fucking sweating, man. Okay, fuck you, man. Is yours on?
Yeah.
Fuck, oh my god, my fucking, like, it's like low-key shaking, man.
Yeah, you want a little break?
No, fuck you.
I feel like you need some.
Shut the fuck up. Dry your hands off, maybe that's it. Okay. This is fucked. You're fucked. Oh, I hate this stream. Is there a setting to like so it's permanently true? You must have that on.
No, there isn't. This is funny. Wow, I didn't
right,
think
you
would drink your own cum.
Fuck you. You ever eat anyone's booty hole before?
Have I ate booty hole before?
Yeah.
No. I've never ate somebody's booty hole before.
Fuck. Ouch. Oh, this better not be.
Oh.
Yeah? Hey, whose booty you eating, though? Hey, whose booty you eating? Hey, finally, guys! Wait, whose booty you eating though? Whose booty? Wait, was it like the whole tongue or what? Did you like spread it open? Like,
what? You know what? I appreciate good butts, okay?
That's fair. That's fair. You know what?
Are
I
you
like that.
Saying that you don't like good butt?
No, I like a good butt for sure.
Exactly. Chad, stop. I think it's because I kiss my cat's butt all the time.
Fuck you. Yeah, right. You're eating booty hole out here. You're sticking your whole tongue in your man's booty. We know it.
Ew, that's disgusting.
I don't know, lie detector.
Well, better than you eating your own cum.
Fuck you, I didn't eat my own cum, you fuck. I'm gonna hear this from you every time now. Like, every time we meet up, you'd be like, yo, it's the dude that ate his own cum.
Thanks for content. I really appreciate
it. I fucking
that.
Hate
Thanks
you.
For
go.
Making my, for go, making go. My YouTube workout.
Go.
Wait, you can't be just, like, pushing me right after I, you know?
Okay.
If Domo is a bottom, but I already know he's a bottom, so...
You're fucked. You're
yeah.
fucked.
Yeah. Yeah? I wish I was fucked.
Same.
Yeah. Kind of sad.
Pretty sad.
Yeah. It is kind of sad. Did you like your own...
That's honestly a flex? You think so?
Yo, wait, I, Domo, are you ready?
For the record, I, like, if I ate my own cum, I would, like... Totally, I wouldn't brag about it, but I would totally like bring that up jokingly because it's like funny, you know? You
yeah.
know what, to be honest, I'm just gonna fucking try my own cum now.
Do it.
Okay.
Have you ever watched... Yeah, ready?
Yeah.
Have you ever watched gay porn before?
No. Well, that's a lie. I have, but I didn't jerk
you
off
did?
To it.
Okay, wait, then did you like it?
No.
What?
This is actually fucked if I fucking get shocked here.
That'd be funny.
Oh shit! Oh fuck! Ow! There's no way! There's no fucking way! Ow! Fuck! Oh shit! Dude, the guys are good looking, man, but like what do you want from me? Oh fuck!
What did I do in the gay porn?
I can't remember.
Was it like a soft, like vanilla gay porn?
I think it was like a dude like just straight getting his ass railed.
And you liked it.
Dude, 0.78% chance that I get shocked this many times in a row. How am I this unlucky? Not even 1%. Do you know how to tell the truth, Domo? Apparently not.
The lies are strong. We should make a Domo Lion compilation with this whole stream.
These are fucked. Hold on, let me just check really quickly. Okay, fuck. Oh, man, I'm like...
I just want... Wait, hold up. My chat on Domo's channel, I hope you guys know that Domo likes his own cum and, like, gay porn he watched.
And watches gay porn and eats his own cum. Thanks for that. Write that in the VTuber wiki right now. I don't have
and
a page.
Next time
but...
you put next time you write your name as a VTuber academics, you should put that underneath.
Self cum eater instead of VTuber academics, just eats own cum. That's my fucking description. Okay. Oh man, I'm like getting PTSD like putting my hand on that now. Like I like get nervous looking at that thing. Okay, it's your turn. Why am I getting nervous?
I'll ask easier questions next time.
Whatever, I don't care. Just keep it going. Okay. Another thing for Neko.
After today's dream, Domo's not gonna want to collab. Like, never again.
Never again, man. You're gonna be fucked up.
Domo the cummy connoisseur.
Cum eating connoisseur. Domo the cummy. Yo, chill.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay. You're right, Fusion. Okay. Let's see here. Let's see. Let's go with something simpler, man. I really need to test this truth out. This is some bullshit, man. Do you own a cat?
Yes. Oh, yeah. Forgot.
Yep, idiot.
Yes, I own a cat.
Oh, mine just turned off.
I mean... What did you expect?
Am I just nervous? Is that what it is?
Wait, what do you... You asked me if I own a cat.
I know!
I own a...
I just wanted to see you get... I just wanted to test my fucking... My theory of like, oh, maybe it's just 50-50, man. Maybe I fucking did eat my own cum and I just didn't remember
okay,
it.
Okay, let's try something, okay? Something easy. Ready? You like to make your own porno.
Like my what? What does that like? What do you
mean? Like you want to film yourself having sex? With your partner, obviously.
To be honest, low-key, no, because you get stage fright. Yeah, you said that was easy.
Yeah, it's easy. Okay. Because you said no, right? So...
True. Oh, fuck. No.
Being lazy is a term of saying that you're selectively motivated. That's
Wait,
true.
Oh, God. Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! Ow! How is this possible? Like, actually, how is this possible? Ow! Fuck! Ow! Fuck! Dude! Ow! Like, I don't know. Like, porn would be fucking dope to film, I guess. Like, I don't know what you want me to say here. Am I too nervous? Fuck! It's because I fucking... Look at the success rate at this point, man. Like, how can I not be nervous?
In your stream before, I'll have my parents record my porno demo. You stopped that before?
Yeah, that was in the instant. That's true. Remember, actually, didn't you say, like, that was a question for both of us, but that was in the instance that, like, you had to record. Remember, it was like the pick, so.
Yeah.
Fuck, man. Okay.
You're a liar.
Okay. Let's see.
Latest demo video I was filmed while eating my own seeds.
What did you say?
Nothing. Don't worry about it.
You're so fucked for this, man.
Oh, man. I'm having so much fun today.
Yeah. I bet you are. Okay. Let's do it.
It's so enjoyable.
You ready? Have you ever considered bestiality?
Does a cat boy count?
80, my boy, yo.
Full animal?
What? What'd you say?
Does a cat boy count, or does it have to be full
it's
animal?
It's an animal! What the hell are you talking, animal, Neko? Have you ever considered bestiality?
Yes.
I can't even hear that. See, you know what? Like, this is like actually a smart gamble, because... If you say yes to a jarring answer like that, and you get it right, it's funny. And if you get it wrong, you're safe. I should be fucking doing that, actually, because you can't lose in that situation.
No, but honestly, though, I thought about, like, if I'm, like, reborn one day, I want to reborn as, like, a whale. I mean, those things have a very big penis.
Is that true?
I would love to... Yeah. Look up right now, whale penis. It's like so big.
Actually?
Like, I want, if I'm reborn, like, I was like, damn, I want to, like, reborn as, like, a whale and get fucked by, like, another male whale.
Whale penis size.
Like, it's crazy. Yeah, it's massive, right?
Between 8 and 10
Like, you never thought
feet?
That? Yeah.
What? That looks like a fucking...
You, like, I know you professionally have a large whale vagina, but, like... I'd love to be born as
some animal
with interesting dick, like a duck, with like a corkscrew dick, you know? Like, I wanna feel how cork... Well, technically, my new dildo is kind of like a corkscrew, but, you know, it's like interesting to learn about it.
Yeah, you're right.
Mm-mm-mm-mm.
Okay. Ugh, fuck.
You know what? Maybe I'm not into bestiality, because the machine said no, right?
You're
Demo?
Fucked. Fuck you. Ask. I'm so fucking fed up with the stream, man.
It's been an hour since we started, and you're like...
I have not got one truth. I don't think I got one truth, right?
I don't think so. Not yet.
Right? As far as I recall, I never heard the ding once. I only know what it sounds like because I heard it from your mic. But I've never heard it once this entire evening from mine.
Okay, I'll give you something very easily.
Yo, real quick, yo.
Ready?
I just got a raid, so really quickly. Yo, Ariname, thank you so much for the raid. Ariname, Soul Stealer. Inuyasha type beat, yo. Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome in on Raiders. We're doing a lie detector test with Neko, and I keep getting fucking owned. Don't lying as easily as he breathes, clearly. To be honest, I always thought I was a good liar. But today, I have been proven wrong.
Yeah, apparently I'm a better liar than you are.
I guess so. Wait, what?
What?
Okay.
I'll give you something very easy. Okay?
No, fucking keep going. I don't care. Doesn't matter. If you want to go easy. Go hard. I don't care.
Okay. So, my question is, I actually enjoy collabing with Neko.
Yes. It's fun collabing with Neko.
If he says no...
Oh shit, I'm getting scared already. I'm getting scared already. I'm getting scared.
If he says no...
Wait, shut up, shut up, shut up. Stop talking, stop talking. Oh, fuck! Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! Oh, shit! Ah. Yo, it's fun! Don't cry, man! How am I losing this hard? Don't make me look bad. Oh. Oh. Ow. Yo, it ain't even like that. Ow.
I guess Domo doesn't like collabing with me, guys.
Yo, fuck, I mean, you. You're fucked. You're so fucked.
I mean,
ow. Is there I swear to God, is there like some sort of setting that I'm just not understanding here? Because there's... Look at the chances. It is 0.9% chance, like, in life that you can get this unlucky. Take my sub back. Please meet me. It ain't even like that, yo.
It didn't lie to me.
You're fucked. You're fucked. You're so fucked for this.
So every time Domo said he enjoys streaming with me, he was all lying, guys.
Yeah, it was all a lie.
Wow, you made me
a good
liar.
It was all to get a good side.
He's so mean. I'm crying. I'm heartbroken.
Oh, no. Oh, yo. Look at this, Nico. Look at the world's smallest violin for you. Oh, I can see your model smiling. Oh, you're not fooling anyone. Ooh. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up, Neko. I'm sick of you. Making me look bad. You're fucking smiling. I can see it. Literally, the fucking camera's picking it up. Stop.
Because you are bad.
Fucking cry more.
I'm heartbroken. I'm writing my tweet longer.
Oh, you poor thing. Oh.
Okay, I'm writing my tweet longer after the stream.
Fuck you guys. You guys, my chat, fuck. Shut the fuck up, chat.
I'm crying.
Pretty sure it's reading your heart rate when you... Maybe. It's... I don't know how to calm my own heart because I'm like actually so stressed because it's just... Now my brain is hardwired. Once I hear the music, I'm going to get shocked. This is some like... Okay. Neko, it's your turn. I'm sorry. Ready?
No, you're supposed to ask me a question.
I know.
Yeah.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck is happening with your model?
Oh, it's a redeem.
Oh. Okay, anyways. It's weird that I can't see it that way, but it's funny. Okay.
All right.
That's actually a great... What Hosta said... Just don't think about that. About your hand is anywhere other than on a booba, is what they were saying. That's actually a solid... That's a solid advice. Okay, Neko, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, because I'm not. Give me 20 seconds.
What the fuck? Hi, Kai, welcome. Damn, I would love to touch boobas.
True.
But you know what? Maybe not. Like, imagine you're touching booba and then you get electric shotted every time you touch a booba. That'd be really traumatizing.
That would be traumatizing.
Yeah. Like you right now.
Fuck you. I'm actually stressing so hard. Like every time I think about... Like I'm already stressing thinking about a question for you. Because I know that after you successfully go through your question, I will get shocked. I'm like stressing thinking about it.
It's almost like I'm conditioning Domo to like fear things.
Yeah.
It's fun.
This is so fucked. Okay,
you know,
okay. What?
This is the most top that I could be in a stream, and I'm actually absolutely enjoying this. We should do this more often.
Fuck you. Okay, wait, let me... Shut up. Just shut up for a second.
No. You like it when I talk. Even though you hate when
just
I talk,
apparently.
Just shut
up. I'm thinking of a question for you. Fuck you.
I'm playing mind games. What's a Pablo? What's Pablo? A Pablo of ducks.
I'm drawing a blank. I need you guys' help. I'm like so disheveled right now. I can't even think of a question for Neko. I'm thinking of what's coming next for me.
I'm still shocked you got shocked for saying you like collabing with me.
Fuck you, man.
That's like...
Fuck you! Don't even... You know it's not true. Fuck off. I'm not even entertaining that. You're fucked.
One is nuts, you fucker. Oh, sorry. That was my chat.
Yeah.
I am definitely winning today. I think I only got shocked twice.
Yo, what is that? Yo, Trantez, this one's from one of your peeps.
Okay. Why don't you just type in the chat?
Have you... I guess... Okay, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You know what? I'll like switch up the question.
Okay.
Have you ever been fucked during stream before, but you just didn't tell your chat?
Yes.
We gotta see this one. Where's your stream? I can't even like, I respect it. I respect it. Just please fucking don't tell me it's during a stream that where I'm collabing with you. Just like, don't tell me that.
I'm not gonna say anything.
I'm gonna leave that alone.
Okay, but I have done a lot of things while I'm streaming. Just for fun, just to see if anybody would notice things.
Notice? That's fair.
Like, can I say something?
Yeah.
To give your hands a little break too.
Okay, yeah, please.
I have had one time, like, a vibrator on my desk, just vibrating, like, not near me, but just on the desk, to see if anybody would notice that there is a vibrator sound.
And anyone pointed out or what?
No, nobody noticed.
No one?
And I found... Yeah, nobody. And I found out that even if I, like, have a vibrator in me, nobody would probably be able to tell.
That's true.
Yeah, I just want to let you know that. Because I was, like, literally right next to my mic.
Your chat's just going to be thinking about that, like, permanently now.
Yeah, chat, I hope you think about that. Yeah, my PC fan is very loud, but, yeah. Okay, are you ready?
I'm not. Oh god, I'm so scared already. Because I can hear the thing, I'm so scared. Okay.
Okay, I'll give you something really easy. Just so that you can calm down, okay?
Okay, please, I need this.
Okay.
Rose, fuck you. I'm fucking dying out here. I've literally been shocked 10 times in a row or some shit at this point.
Yeah, I could have a vibrator in right now and you guys will not be able to tell. No, don't worry though. I've never used a vibrator while I'm collabing. Just for, you know, safety reasons.
Yeah, she gets fucked while she's collabing.
I wish. Okay. Anyways. My question is... Oh man, I'm trying to give you something really easy.
Yeah.
But it's really hard to give you something easy.
Fuck it. I don't care anymore, honestly. If I get, you know what? We're at 9 out of 9 times. Just fucking let's get to 10.
Ask what his dog's name is? What? How would that even work as a question? Like, he knows his own dog's name.
We're going 10 for 10. Fuck it. Just give me something radical.
Hi, Batsuke. Are you a boy? What? Okay. Oh, yeah. Are you a boy? That's easy. Let me rephrase it. Do you consider yourself a good man for your partner?
Okay.
That's pretty easy, right?
Okay. Yes.
So he thinks he's a good boy. I see.
I wasn't fully holding on to it, so, like, because I was already scared. I was, like, lifting my hand preemptively because I got scared. I couldn't even feel the full thing. I was so scared already.
So you think you're a bad partner.
I guess I am undeserving of my partner. I guess we'll go with that.
I think you're too scared right now. Let's take a little break.
I'm trying so hard. Like, I'm trying so hard. Like, I'm sweating.
Yeah, I can tell. Like your camera quality on my stream is like a Japanese porn, and I can still tell how flustered you are.
Yeah, you can see how like red my cheeks are. I'm like really warm right now.
Trent said, damn, it's his seed, enjoys gay porn, doesn't like Neko, and doesn't think he's
Donut,
a good
no,
partner.
If it really is the case of like it's checking a heartbeat, I think I'm just actually nervous. If that's true.
This is so interesting. I honestly thought it was gonna be a lot.
Okay, give me something that is like obvious. Like obvious,
okay,
obvious.
Try it, okay? Ready? You love your dog.
Oh shit, wait, that's not obvious. I kind of fucking hate this bitch. He's a fucking little brat. Do something else.
Oh.
I fucking hate this kid sometimes, I swear.
Okay. You want to make lots of money.
Oh, fuck yeah.
That's like easy, right? Like, yeah, you want to make money, so...
Thunder Raiden, thank you so much for the raid. Okay. That's from the Holy Spirit. Amen. I'm gonna turn off my music for this one.
Good night, banana.
Just don't talk for a little bit, okay, Neko? Hold on. Neko, shut the fuck up right now. Don't! Yo, shut the fuck up. I'm trying. What? Who doesn't like money? Who doesn't like money?
Ouch. Thomas doesn't like money, so can you come to my instead?
Oh, guys.
He doesn't want money, so can I have your money instead?
Oh,
it's
ouch.
It's worthy of your money. Thanks for free money, Domo.
I like money. Who doesn't like money? Ow!
Yeah, give your money to me. I'll appreciate it.
This is oh my god, this is actually some bullshit. Ow! Oh my
god.
Free
money, baby. Yeah.
Ugh.
Yeah. Please give me free money, thank you. No. There's never too much money.
Okay. Can I get some money for this, guys? Am I at least entertaining you guys? Can you prove it with some money? Throw me some bits or something. Make me feel good about this. God damn.
No.
I want money. I want money.
Yeah, it's like, I'm like, you know, like just torturing Domo. And I'm honestly absolutely loving this moment. Oh my god, thank you so much for 30 months, Kano.
Thank you so much for the 5 gifted subs, Yun. Oh my god.
Thank you. I love you guys. Thank you.
Yo, someone said, gay sex stream next.
I mean, we're not judging, Domo. If you like gay sex.
I watched it once, okay? No, it wasn't my thing. But the guys, I mean, like, the guys are very good looking. So, I mean, like, it's that? Like, does that account for anything? Yun, thank you
bro,
so much again
like
for
you next time, can
was
you please
five?
Figure
was
out how
three?
To share your
blind?
Account?
It's 5.
Like, I can see
thank
everything
you,
that's happening on your screen. On my screen, it's so overwhelming.
Fuck. Yo, Rabbit, thank you so much for the follow. Blast
like,
Rabbit.
He's like dying. He's
Trantis,
just like
thank you so much for
hand,
10
like,
gifted. Or the 10 bits.
There's so much stuff on the screen. We're just curious, yeah?
Yo, Trantis came into my chat, donated 10 bits. 10 bits uh-huh. and said, uh-huh. I want to make sure it's not too much or you'll not like it.
that's definitely my mom.
Yeah, that's your
that's,
people.
That's definitely my staff. I love them like, to death, honestly. Yeah, they're okay. All, I think they're all in call watching me right now. It's so funny and cute. Okay, your turn. Ask me.
Okay, let's see.
This is fun. I'm having so much fun.
You're fucked. Fuck you. This is so
I
messed
think,
up.
No,
is yours
I
on?
Think this is a part of me. Yeah, it's on. It's been on. I never turn it off.
How come sometimes mine turns off randomly? I don't know. Okay, anyways.
If Dongwoo can do one round without getting buzzed, I'll give him 100 bits. Yo, come on, chat. Go give him 100 bits anyway.
No. Don't. I don't want your... Apparently, I don't want your money, according to this fucking lie detector.
Yeah, can I have the money instead? Can I have the 100 bits instead? I mean, he doesn't want money, so... But I love money.
I love money too, guys. I love money. Fido, thank you so much for the follow. Okay.
What is it?
Let's see.
Thank you for all the follows, all the cuties. Thank you.
I see.
Yo, Domo.
Yes.
We already, we broke 80k the other day.
Yeah, hey, congrats.
And we're almost at 881.
Sheesh.
Hello.
Let's fucking go, dude. The growth, baby. Yo, someone's not love over here, man.
Every time he gets shocked, it's honestly so funny to see him get shocked. I think I'm slightly like,
okay, sorry. We're thinking of questions for you.
Give it to me. Give me something difficult. You've been giving me so much easy stuff.
Is it really? Oh, yeah. Yo, Tarumi, thank you so much for the gifted sub, yo. Thank you.
What the fuck, Taro? Where's my sub gift?
Taro, you're the goat. Thank you so much, yo.
You better come in here and give me a gift sub.
This is my pity tax. Honestly, this is my pity tax from your chat, yo. It's not even like... It just almost doesn't feel good. It feels shameful. Aww, like,
thank you, Thunder. Mwah, I love you, and I appreciate your
compliment.
Thank you, Tarumi.
Yuri, thank you so much for the 10 pets.
Hi, Yuri. Yo.
Okay,
somebody from your chat came into my chat and said, because Domo doesn't like money, here's someone mine for Neko and give me $10.
What?
Thank you.
Who?
Whoever you are, you're a daddy as fuck and you have a big cock energy. Thank
what the
you.
Fuck? Actually?
Yeah. And Taro, thank you for the gift sub.
Who was it, man? Dude, that you're fucked,
know,
man. I'm out here suffering for y'all. That's fucked,
yeah,
dude.
He doesn't want money, so you guys should give me his money instead. Thank you, Domo. Thank you for giving me
fucked.
Money and content for YouTube.
This is fucked.
Thank you
I'm
for
literally feeding her everything.
Money.
Like,
I love you.
People
yeah, I love
it. Dude, what the fuck? You're.
Thank you. I love it. Thank you. Thank you for money and content, Domo. You're so nice.
Fuck you, I'm getting water.
Such a great friend. But I do kiss my cat butt every day. It's like kind of like a ritual for me. Like I wake up and I kiss my cat in the butt. So maybe it thought like, you know, like I'm a butt kisser, you know? Yeah.
You guys are fucked up.
I wish I was fucked up right now. I'm gonna be like fucked. Like hardcore fucked.
Yuri.
Kissing ass, mwah, I'll always kiss your ass. Smooching the chocolate starfish. Oh my god. Chocolate. I want chocolate. You know what I've been wanting? I've been wanting cookies, not chocolate.
Shut the fuck up, Neko. Fucking muting her. Waifu, thank you so much for the 100 bits. And another 10. Yuri, thank you for the 10. Lilith, thank you so much for the 100. Thank you so much, guys. I'm dying. My hand is dying. It's like, I can, you know, like how, what is it called? Like the phantom pain? Like, you know, when like you get your arm chopped off and you like, and you can't like, but you feel like you have your hand still, like you feel like you can still move it. That's how I feel with my hand, except my hand is still attached, but I feel like I'm permanently getting shocked. Like I can feel it like my PTSD, yo. Lilith, thank you so much for the 100 bits, yo. Oh God. The pity money. Metal Domo solid. Oh my god. Yo, Lila, thank you so much for the 500 bits. And what, did I mute? Okay, I did. And what the heck, yo. Noble. Noble, thank you so much for the 5 gifted subs, yo. I'm just joking about the money, guys. I'm just joking. I don't actually need your money or anything, but I do appreciate it. Thank you so much, guys. This low-key feels bad. The pity money. Caster for the 100 bits. Thank you so much. With the 100 bits. Thank you. Okay. Next one, I got it. Okay, we're gonna ask a question to Neko, and then we're gonna ask me, and I'm gonna fucking get this one. We're breaking the chain right now. We're breaking the chain. Fanksy, what's up? Sorry, I saw you in here earlier. Good to see you. Is this your alt, Fanksy? Okay, Neko. Wait, did I ask you a question just now or no?
No, you didn't. Okay. Feel free to ask.
Yeah. Okay.
You're struggling.
Yeah. I want to ask you something hard hitting.
Okay. Give it to me.
Okay.
I love would how you... hard you're trying.
Okay, you ready? Is it on?
Yeah, it's on.
Okay, put your hand on the thing. You ready?
Yeah.
If you saw an elderly woman on the street, would you push her over for 500 grand?
Yes. 100%.
Damn, that's
500 grand, bro. That money doesn't grow on tree, man. Well, it kind of does, technically, because... So...
Okay, so you are a nice person. That's nice to know. I do it for free? Who said that? You're fucked. You're fucked up, Paris. You're messed.
Bro, I mean, I would do it for 500. I mean, if it was Domo, I would 100% do it for 500.
If it was you, I'd fucking pay money to fucking beat your ass.
Yeah?
Fuck's sake, man. Okay, hold on. Let me turn on my thing. Okay, do you have one for me? Okay, guys, this is it. Wait, let me put on some... I don't care if I'm getting copyrighted for this. I'm putting on some Daniel Caesar, bro. And you're the best part.
I was gonna ask him. Give me some interesting.
Guys, we're...
I'm not a nice and decent person. I'm evil.
Noble, thank you so much for the 100... For the 5 gifted people. Again. Thank you so much, Noble.
Yeah,
thank you.
That's
appreciate
true.
You. Thank you, guys.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm evil as fuck.
Okay.
No,
you ready?
500k, not 5 grand.
Would you do it for 5 grand? Just out of curiosity.
Yes.
You're fucked. Okay.
I'll pay someone $5 to push you off.
You know what it is? Hold on. Let me pause this music. I think it's literally, I just fucking hate your voice and it causes me anxiety. So when I, like, I think it was, if it was anybody else asking me.
You
know what?
You hate when I ask your question?
Huh?
You hate my voice?
Yeah. It causes me great pain and anxiety.
So you're saying that you hate collabing with me?
Oh my god, shut the fuck up, you drama queen. Okay. Ready? Okay, let me put in this Daniel Caesar.
So mean to me. And all I've been doing is asking him questions.
Yeah, and shocking me 12 times. I see you smiling.
I didn't shock you.
Shut the hell up.
Maybe this is why it's shocking you, because you're such an asshole.
Well, you're fucking liking it, so who's the asshole here?
No, I'm not the asshole. I'm the one who licks the asshole. Remember?
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah. That's some gaslighting.
To be honest, I'd eat my girlfriend's booty, but that's neither here nor there.
It's not gaslighting. I didn't do anything. It's him. It's himself who confirmed these allegations.
Okay. I got my Daniel Caesar on.
Okay, ask me. Oh, is it my turn
yes,
to ask you?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah, you know what? Actually, let me put on some, like, fucking... Some nice
so remember that
Korean R&B,
you
know what I mean?
Remember the Korean porn you watched?
The what? Korean porn?
Sorry. You remember the gay porn you watch?
Yes.
You know how you said the guy was pretty attractive?
I mean, I would like, to be honest, like, I'm kind of making that up in my head. Like, I'm pretty sure he was.
Okay. So, would you try getting fucked by that dude? In the butt?
You know what we're gonna do?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna try your tactic.
What
of saying
that?
Yes to this. Because if I...
be honest, though. Because it's not fun.
Huh?
It's not fun if you do that, like...
But, like, here's my thing, like... If this is... This, it'll be fucked... It'll be fucked up if I say yes to this and it's true. You know what I mean? It will be really fucked up.
No, but it's... I want to get you get shocked. That's fun to watch. I like seeing you in pain.
See, that's what I'm saying. Vanksy, that's what I'm saying. Like, she used this tactic early on me. Because, like, if I say yes and it's true, it's funny. But if it's...
No, but every time I said yes, I meant genuinely yes.
Okay, even fuck you, fuck you. Fine. Okay. No, I don't want to get fucked by the dude in the gay porn. I'm already getting nervous. Fuck my life.
You're not nervous. Calm your mind. It's alright.
I'm already shaking. I'm already shaking.
We're not judging. No.
Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! Oh, God! Oh! Oh! Fuck! Oh, God, man. Oh! Oh!
Thirteenth time. Wow. You're breaking a record here, Domo.
Yo, it really is Friday the 13th. It really is the unluckiest day. How are you getting so lucky?
I'm not. I'm just not lying. Like you.
Ow! Is it? Oh man, this is so fucked.
Domo is no cap, but he's always wearing a whole hat store right now.
Dura said Neko's first time is turning top energy.
Yeah.
Do you think I'm hitting the wrong button or something? It has to be.
There's only one button. Yeah. Yeah, today's Friday the 13th, and I feel like the evil villain.
It's
hurting Domo. I'm enjoying it.
Give me a little bit, because like I think it's getting kind of bad. Like I'm fucking getting goosebumps on my fucking back.
Let's
be a little bad.
Yeah.
Switch hands? Maybe. Maybe if I switch hands. That's true.
I don't think you can. Isn't it only for right hand?
No, not necessarily. It's ambidex.
Oh.
Yeah.
Sadism is coming up.
Don't seriously go wash your hands. I did earlier when I stepped away earlier. I fucking did. No help.
So, Imo, I genuinely think it's because you're nervous.
Maybe.
Like, you got nervous because you got shocked, and because of that, you're like...
Yeah. Someone said that in the beginning. Like, it's like a feedback loop.
Next question, asking if he likes getting shocked.
That's fucked. That's fucked. Okay, we'll do that after.
Yes that, and then, like, it says... Like he's not lying.
Okay. We'll do. You can ask that after, and then we'll do yours. Okay. Let's see.
I thought you wanted to take a little break. No.
Well, I mean, I'm asking you, so this is kind of.
Oh, okay. And then we'll take a little break.
Yeah.
Don't worry, chat. I'm giving him a little break time, so I can torture him more after. That's how it works, right? Like you torture someone and you stop. Give them little line of hope and you chatter it like a mind break.
You're fucked up. You're truly sadistic. You are sick.
You know,
ow,
I'm
fuck, I'm actually like spasming in my fucking wrist.
Are you okay? Like genuinely though, are you okay?
I think I'm okay. It is, yo, fucking my right wrist is like so much more tense than my left.
Okay. We break for a little bit after this.
Hold on. Ooh, we gotta think of something for you.
Okay. Hello, I'm here. Hi, Orochi. Welcome. How are you? Also, everyone who followed me or followed Domo today, I love you guys. Welcome. Thank you for following us.
Appreciate you guys.
We appreciate you. And no, Domo doesn't actually like getting fucked in the butt, guys. It's just fun and jokes. Don't believe in this lie detector.
Yeah. It's all fun and... Yeah.
Yeah. Neko, you're showing real time energy, but it makes sense because it's a sub. You know, it's funny because in general, when we collab, most of the time, it's not like this.
But it is never like this.
Is actually like on my side. The goddess of victory has blessed me today.
The goddess of victory, shut your mouth. Okay, you ready? I got one for you.
Okay, give it to me.
You always say this, and this is from one of your peeps too. You always say this, but let's, you know, let's see if it's true.
Okay, tell me.
Does size actually matter?
Yes. I do jokefully always say yes, but that's a good question because I don't.
It is a good question. Should it be noble?
You know what? Just for fun, I'm gonna say no. No, size doesn't
matter. No, not for fun. Do the actual thing. What do you actually think? No bullshit. Don't escape this.
No, I don't think size matters.
That's your real answer. Your dead ass real answer.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Wait, what did you say at the end?
Because I was hoping you would shock me, saying I'm lying.
Are you lying?
Like, no, I'm not. I genuinely don't care about size. Yo, I'm kind of sad because I want to get shocked. Like, I want to feel the pain Domo is feeling.
No, you don't. I'm already getting nervous. Like, I'm so conditioned that, like, after I hear that bing, I'm like, I get scared because I know I'm next.
Yo, wait, Domo, can
we ended at 13?
Asking me questions because, like, Domo's not good at asking these questions, man.
I'm fucking, my head is, I'm like all over the place. I'm so disheveled.
Yeah?
Okay.
I think we should give it a little break though, like 5 minutes-ish.
No, fuck it. I think this will be my last one.
I feel like you're kind of enjoying this.
Fuck you.
Like, I feel like you're actually getting shocked. Are you enjoying getting shocked, Domo?
Is that the question?
Yeah, are you finding pleasure from getting shocked right now? No, you're not?
Hold on, I have to do it again.
Okay, are you finding pleasure from getting shocked right now, Domo? Are you actually a masochist? I feel like you are.
No, I do not enjoy any of this.
Are you sure?
Happening right now, I am 100% sure.
Every time you got a hush out, you smiled. Are you sure about that?
Yes, I'm 100. Oh my god! Thank you, God!
Thank you, God! Ayo, thank you so much for the sub. I really appreciate that. Thank you. Welcome. Oh, and thank you for the stretch rating.
Oh my...
She's crying. So it's not last question then, right? Because you didn't get shot?
Oh god. I was so scared.
Imagine if you got shocked though, that'd be funny.
Dude, actually on the 13th one, isn't that kind of weird? Yo, what the heck?
Hey, true.
Yo, who's it? Yo, Neko Hype? Neko Hype, thank you so much. That's not you, is it?
No, that's not me.
Is it dead ass not you?
No, it's not. I mean, you can see my hands.
Yo, Neko, Neko Hype, thank you so much for the 5 gifted. What the heck, yo? Thank you.
What are my 5 gifted sub from Neko Hype?
No, I suffered 12 times consecutively, bro. My hand is still tingling. How's your hand?
Pretty good.
There you go. Yeah. That's the difference.
Kind of sad. I wanted to feel pain. Why does it? I don't get to feel pain. It's like edging me. Like I wanted to feel pain, and it's not giving me pain. It's like giving me blue balls. So you like see gay porn, hate money, hate nickel, but you don't like getting shot. Oh my god, Domo! The fact that you got yes, just confirm that you do eat your own cum.
It basically confirms everything else. Like I was actually lying.
You just confirmed it.
Sorry, missed another one real quick. Yo, Negative, thank you so much for the 100 bits. I don't know if I said the one earlier, but thank you so much, Negative. Appreciate you. Yeah, like I got one right. That means everything else was definitely wrong. Confirmed.
You confirmed it for yourself.
Yo, Nightwalker said confirmed, like literally confirmed.
Confirmed. I like that. Coming. Can
okay.
you hear it?
Huh?
Coming. Can you hear it?
Yes, I can. Shut the hell up.
Coming.
Stop. Yo, enough. Okay.
Coming. Okay, I stop.
What are we asking you?
You have to ask me a question. Ask me something.
Honestly,
really
I'm just
hard.
So happy that I didn't get shocked that one.
Yeah? Don't get too used to it.
Okay.
Need that for our sound alert? Coming. Oh yeah, somebody should get that, like, clip that part, download it, make it into a sound alert, send it to me. Now it's Neko's turn. It is. Surprisingly though,
okay,
I
got some for you.
Calm all day. Okay, I'm ready.
Have you ever looked at one of your family members and felt a certain kind of way?
No, I don't think so. Also, like, I don't get to see my family because, like, since I was young, I've never, like, I moved out, like, I removed the U.S. so early. So, anyways. And where's my... Oh, there
you're
you
sick. You're honestly a sick, chronic liar.
Why?
You're fucked for this. You're just too good at lying. Okay! Whoa! Okay, cousin fucker. Jesus, yo. Freaking Sweet Home Alabama over here.
You know what they say? Incest wincest.
Incest wincest. You're wild.
Fuck. Wait, I kind of enjoy it.
You're fucked.
I think I can get used to this.
Really?
Maybe I should lie more.
I mean, this is going to be my last fucking question, Neko. I can't, my heart can't take this anymore.
Yeah?
Oh, I gotta turn it on.
Self-cest, incest though? No, self-cest is more like self-love. That's not incest. Gotta shock you on it though, so win-win. Oh, that's true.
Too much Oni-chan doujins? Maybe so.
Do I have any actually attractive family members? I don't actually know how my family members look. Like, I only, like, know my mom and my brother.
Yeah.
So.
Wait, really? That's it?
Yeah. Well, my grandma's too.
You said your brother?
Yeah, I do have a brother. His younger brother.
Neko Hype, thank you so much, yo. Don't we find you? That was finally, literally the one. I think this will be the... I'm already getting nervous.
Fuck my own
I'm
mom?
Already, like, I can
I
feel
mean,
like...
if I was a very old dude with lots of money, yes, maybe.
No, well, that's an easy one. She's gonna say yes for sure, like, wholeheartedly, you know?
And give her all the money. Domingo. No.
Okay, Neko.
No. Mm-hmm.
You're up to ask
question.
Me. Yeah.
Ooh,
so, I think this will be my last one. This will be my last one. Yeah.
And I want to ask something really good.
All right, go for it. Let me relax. Let me actually, like...
Yeah, relax. I feel like whenever I tell you to relax, you can't relax.
Yeah, it's true.
Like, you're conditioned.
I'm dead ass muting you after you ask your question. I'm just letting you know that. Yeah.
That's not fun. I've never muted you.
Yeah, but you didn't get shocked 12 times. It's fucking hurting now, yo.
Yeah.
Sort of. It's not that crazy.
We should have done it with alcohol. That'd be more funny.
That would actually... I was thinking... I was going to ask you if you wanted to drink, but I was like... yours didn't work. So, I was like, fuck it, next time. But, yeah, whatever. Anyways.
That's a good question, chat. Give me some recommendations. What should I ask him as his final last supper?
Give me some terrible, yo. Give me the worst you got. Give me the worst.
Worst?
Give me the worst that you got, guys.
Worst, huh? I feel like eating your cum and getting fucked by another gay dude is already pretty bad. But if you want something worse than that... Are you into exhibitionism, Tomo? That's not a question. More like a general question.
Are you... So, what is it again?
Like, do you like exhibitionism?
Do you like exhibitionism?
Yeah, no, that's not the lie detecting question, though. I'm just asking.
Oh, oh. Yeah. Like, what, like, when you mean exhibitionism, you mean, like, when you, like, you go... Like, someone goes out, like, nude in public?
Yeah.
Because there's, like... Yeah, yeah,
would you be into it?
No, I don't think so. I like...
No?
I don't think so, no.
Okay, then I have your... I have the question ready. Put your hands in.
Okay. Wait, wait, I have to turn it on again. Okay. Mine turns off every now and again. Oh my god, I can feel how, like, stiff my...
Oh no.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna stop after this one.
Okay, okay. Put your hands in, and then let me know when you're ready, and I'll ask questions, and then you press start, okay?
Yeah, and then I'm gonna fucking mute your dumb ass after you ask the question.
No, because I can't hear your reaction.
No. I mean, like, I'm gonna mute on my GoXLR, so I can't fucking hear you laughing at me, and you hounding me, and it's gonna make me more nervous, and then I'm gonna get shocked.
No,
okay, I won't. Okay, I won't.
Okay. It would arouse you to accidentally masturbate on stream.
Say it again, sorry.
It would arouse you to have your chat watch you masturbate on stream.
You're so fucked for this. You're messed up.
I am.
You're messed up.
Don't mute though. You said you promised. So don't mute.
Ask the question again and we'll do this whole ensemble. Okay, you ready?
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. It would arouse you to masturbate on stream and have chat watch you.
No, it would not.
No?
Arouse me. I'm not even nervous right now because I wouldn't be interested in that at all. That's not a thing that I would be interested in at all. Ouch! Ow! Fuck! Oh shit, man! Oh fuck, I actually screamed so loud. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fuck. I actually screamed so loud. Fuck. Holy fuck. Holy shit. Ouch. That one felt like the most painful for some reason. Next stream, bro.
You want people to watch it. You want your chat to watch your fap, don't you? No, I see what you're into.
Hey, I mean, like... I get banned here, maybe, but I'll see you guys somewhere else, you know what I mean?
Like on a porn hub or something.
Yeah, you know what I mean? Yeah, I'll see you guys on, Chatterbait next week. Yo, Ray said, come eating stream next, let's go. Oh god.
Welcome Domo's chat. I hope you enjoyed all these truth coming out from Domo.
Fuck, man. Neko?
Yeah?
You're fucked up.
Am I?
You're fucked up for this.
No. You like it.
I don't. That was the only thing that I got true, is that I don't like getting shocked.
Okay, that's true. That's so true.
But everything else is true. It'd be me liking jerking off in front of my fucking viewers.
I had to go.
Okay.
Yeah, he's gonna get fucked by a gay dude live on stream and then eventually swallow
live
his
on
own
stream cum. And then swallow my own cum.
Yeah.
All on Twitch.
Yeah, all on Twitch.
Okay.
Wow, this was a interesting character development, Domo.
This was.
Yeah.
I want one more with you, yeah. I want one more
yeah,
with
okay,
you.
Yeah, give it to me. Oh yeah, for free, because he doesn't like money.
You have 99.99% shock rate tonight. That's so terrible.
Hi, cringe, welcome.
Okay.
I love it. Honestly, this is not what I expected when I...
This is not what I expected to, man. Like, I feel so cheated. I feel so cheated.
You're not a good liar, Domo.
Like, apparently
I
not.
I thought you said you were a good liar.
Yeah, this might be my graduation stream night. It's true. Okay. Well, this one's gonna be a hard-hitting one. Potentially.
Okay. You keep saying that.
This one is deep, though.
Okay.
True, rabbit, true. Okay. You ready? Are you ready, Nako?
Mm-hmm, I'm ready.
Would you quit VTubing tomorrow if you could make $250,000?
No.
You're not even on the fucking hello? You weren't even ready.
Yeah, say it again.
Okay. Nako, would you quit VTubing tomorrow if you could make $250,000?
No.
Aw, that's actually so sweet. And I'm fucking...
I'm lying. I'm lying, chat. I actually won $500,000. Any sugar daddy out there?
No, it wasn't a million. It was $250,000.
Yeah, like $250,000. Oh. Any sugar daddy who want to give me $250,000? Fuck this shit.
Were you actually lying? Were you actually lying?
No, I wasn't. I wasn't.
Oh, okay. I'm fucking mad, bro.
This lie detector is literally making... Wait, say something that I like...
I want you... Okay, we're going to do one where you're intentionally lying right now.
Okay, I'm going to intentionally lie, okay? Okay.
Put your hand in the thing.
Okay. I'll intentionally lie, okay? To see if it, like, detects it.
Yeah. I'll give you, like, one that could... I'll give you one with, like, flex room, but it's an obvious answer. Because I know you... Okay. I know you obviously like streaming and stuff. Nako?
You love Nako?
Nako? Do you like streaming?
Oh, I'm supposed to say no.
Yeah.
Wait, no, that's not a good question. Not gonna lie.
Why?
Because sometimes I do hate it.
Really? Okay, that's fair.
I think it's kind of like too much of a 50-50 for me to like have a, you know...
Damn, she don't like you guys. You hear that? That's fucked up.
No,
she don't like you guys.
Sometimes it's just stressful to become a streamer.
Yo, I like streaming, guys. Yo, I'll see you guys here, bro. I like you guys. Don't worry, bro. I'll show you some love. It's all good.
Put your hands in there.
Hey, come here, guys. Come here, guys.
Put your hands in there.
Huh?
Put your hands in the detector. Put your hands in the detector. Yeah. Do it.
Yeah, I gotta turn mine on.
Okay.
Is this for both of us?
Yeah, for both of us. Ready?
Oh, shit. I'm already getting nervous. I got goosebumps on the back of my neck. I'm already nervous.
Don't do it.
No, it's okay.
Don't do it.
Come on, let's do it. Let's do it.
I don't want you to hurt yourself.
Let's do it. I'm just got nervous. That's all.
Okay, ready?
Wait, what? Okay. Wait, don't do it right away. Don't do it right away. What is the question? Tell me now. But don't press the thing.
I enjoy streaming.
Okay.
Ready? When I say 3, 2, 1, we're going to say yes or no, okay, to that question. I enjoy streaming.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay. Yes.
Press it. 3, 2, 1. Yes.
No. Oh, fuck.
I do enjoy streaming.
I thought I could fucking lie about that one, man. I thought I was actually selling that pretty hard to myself.
Wait, okay, give me something. Like, I want to get shocked. This is not fair. Okay, give me something really, really, really hard.
Okay. Like a hard question for you?
Yeah, something that, like, it would be really hard to lie about.
Okay. And are you going to lie about it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm going to try and lie about it.
I
kind of sometimes love you.
Okay, what do you think about this one? Because, fucking, I know you like sex. So, do you like sex?
Yeah. Oh, wait, no. I fucking hate sex. I hate sex. I want to stay virgin forever.
You're fucking too good of a liar. You're too good of a liar. I don't know. I don't even know what to say.
Okay, but I'm gonna be honest. Okay, chat, little confession. Because I'm Demi, I do like sex, but I don't like sex. Like, I will only have sex with a specific person, right?
Why don't you fucking... But why are you
I'm a complicated person. Okay, one more.
Well, you have to lie about this, okay? You have to lie. There's no like, oh, well, actually, on second thought, I actually really think about like, you have to lie.
Okay, I'll try really lie.
Fuck you, Dead Space. Be more confident. Fuck you. I just got shocked 12 consecutive times. Oh, suck it up. You should just stop being nervous. Yeah, wow. Great idea. Why didn't I think of that before? Shut the fuck up. Why do you think I'm stupid?
It's just pure but evil. You know how they're like that, like... What were they called? Like a neutral evil? Chaotic evil?
Oh, yeah,
where
yeah.
They're like unintentional, but they're evil.
Yeah, that's
me. I don't know what the correct word, but I'm unintentionally evil, so yes.
I think it's like...
Okay, give me something.
Like neutral evil or something? I don't know.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Yeah, lawful evil, yes. Yo, Neko Hive, where's my 5 gift box, you fucker?
Okay. This is... Don't think about this fucking question too hard. Because I don't want to hear... Well, actually, I like this...
Okay.
Listen, all right? You ready? Put your hand in the fucking thing so I'm not waiting a million years again.
Okay.
Okay. You ready?
No.
Okay.
Neko. Oh, wait. I got gifted swap. Hold up.
Okay.
Thank you so much for the 5 gifted swaps. Hold on. Let me do this question so I'm...
Hey, Chill Pill, good to see you,
I'm making myself nervous intentionally
right
Chill? Now,
dude, I'm like...
To see if I can get shocked.
No shot, right? Maybe stop being scared, Five Head.
Maybe that's the problem. Maybe this thing knows. Anyways, ask me.
All right.
Thank you.
Neko, you ready?
I will press it right after you ask the question so it doesn't, like, run.
Yuri, shit. Yuri, I'm just going to pretend you're not even here right now. Waifu, this is a setup.
Wow, I like how he just not asked the question.
Sorry. I was just thinking my chat. Okay. Neko? Do you like boba?
Yes. Oh, wait, I'm supposed to lie.
Oh my fucking god. You fucked it already. How? Like, okay, it's so simple. Like, where's your...
I'm not a good liar.
Well, clearly, that's not true after today.
No, but that means I'm not lying because then it's not detecting lies. I'm being very truthful and honest. Pinky. If she's stupid...
Neko, oh my god, because I know you're gonna say something like, oh, well, maybe it's this, maybe it's that.
What can I say? I'm a simple yet complicated
Simple, but yes, very complicated. Emphasis on the complicated.
I'm simple.
Okay, Neko, you have to lie, okay?
Okay.
You have to say no to this.
Okay.
Neko, do you like Korean barbecue?
No.
Guys, that's it for the stream. Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. I appreciate you. We're going to go into your raid now. Thank you so much, everyone, for joining me.
Wait,
I'm out of here.
Right,
take it easy, guys. We're going to raid Yuri now. Yo, show Yuri some love. Take it easy. I'm not streaming anymore. I quit. Goodbye, guys.
Okay, end stream and then just get into my stream.
Fucking hate this place.